T1 Glistener Elf here. I have pulled Jace Beleren. Unfortunately, my two colors that I was wanting more than blue, green and white, unfortunately, those colors are out. So I'm going to be sticking with the Mind Mage to get me through here. Mostly for the constructed cards, to the extent that there are any. And did they just call it? Or I don't think so. And I don't see anyone opening just yet. So anyway, this is T1 Glistener Elf here. This is bound to be a great day, I hope. So we're going for some Jaces. We're going for was it Ring, Mage of the Rings, the 5-mana, pay 1 and exile instant or sorcery. I already have a combo deck. I'm gonna work out with that. I'm gonna try to anyway. And we'll see where that goes. And from there, some modern videos, some standard videos, and who knows? I'll see you in just a sec. See you on the other side. Let's begin. Alright, so he's given us permission. We are ready to go. And unfortunately, my friends here are going to get a little bit of... are going to get a little bit of an advantage. I don't want to rip the box, but this stupid sticker. Why did I have to trim my nails?
Tell me about it.
Well, see, hopefully everything will work out and we won't get pitted against one another.
Yeah, here's the hope. I like to think that I'm fairly good at seal. I think that my record on camera anyway says such. Alright, so first, I'm gonna do a little bit of an unboxing video. Building a sealed deck, yada yada yada.
Wow.
I'm sure you can see the contents of this otherwhere, somewhere else online, but it's the story. It's the Cliff Notes version of the story. Then there are some achievements on the back of this that you can fulfill. Next, we have 3 packs. Three more packs. Alright, so there's my pre-release promo. I did not get the Jace. Oh well. Nothing is underneath this. If you need to, you can sit here, yeah.
Nice.
You're gonna get a little bit of a sneak peek at what I'm running apparently, though. Because I'll be flashing them towards the camera. Alright, so first let's start with this bad boy. See what we've got in here in our seated pack. Asterisk.
Well, I think
I'm not supposed to use my teeth.
Obviously.
That's alright. Yeah, you've seen me do seal before. The way that I do it, I'll tend to
foil cage.
When I actually get to the part of the ring reveal, it'll be face down, so you don't have to worry about that. So we start off with you, and I'm not going to say all their names. I'm just going to try to get them close enough to the camera. Except this one. Transform card. Of course.
Wow. Green, white, red.
I'll tell you, I'm excited for this one, a little bit. Says something about me as a player, I suppose.
Sweet! Nice! Right. Gideon!
Yep, Gideon, that's a good one. Gideon, as I like to think of him. He's a Savannah Lion. Yeah, screw it.
Jace. Two planes off.
Better than all. Well, not that Jace. Jace the Mind Sculptor, better than all. Pack one. Hey, not much. Just doing my thing.
Wow.
Well, I like what I'm seeing. And I'm reading the next one as I'm showing it to you.
Come here. I gotta show you something. There's no way. Y'all need to pick mine from now on. Two planeswalkers, two lands. That's, yeah.
We're gonna keep these over the side. And actually, while I'm on it, we'll do the same thing for you.
Yeah, I mean, if you just can't work, don't worry about it.
Oh, Significantly so.
Oh, yeah. So I got the token for Nissa's.
Wow.
Ta-da!
Okay, so that's interesting. I'm gonna set you over here, actually. I used to work at a place where this was my job. Why am I so slow at it? Okay.
Come on. More money.
I'll just take money. Okay.
Actually, really
it's
like
a little
that
sad that we're seeing her now. Okay. Take that.
So, oh, I didn't realize there were three of them.
Three of what? I've yet to see a single one for me.
I like seeing core sets with gold cards. That's always good. Ooh, look who we found hanging around. Okay. So far, I think it's pretty clear what I mean.
Good luck.
So far. Let's see if that changes. Go figure. It may still work out the same way that I had hoped. Liking this pack.
The only problem I see with that is I didn't get anything useful.
There we go.
I didn't get anything useful.
Not that it's going to be good here, but you'll see me run that in standard, I'm sure.
It's really hard on what color I want to get.
I know my main color is going to be it,
but you are actually really useful.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Dos más.
Most likely will not be using my...
Uh-oh. Okay, we got there. Sorry to spoil for you.
No, unfortunately not.
You have to account on these bad boys, actually. I know I should do accounts on YouTube, but it's probably not going to matter. Look at you.
You might be able to use my
and then
promo if I combine you.
Oh yeah. Alright, so nothing super exciting from a constructive standpoint. I guess super being a crucial word. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, so try to be careful about how I do this. Okay. And you know, I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can run him. Oh no. I'm kind of excited for you, from a limited standpoint. This card. Hate it. Nice. How many? Wow, okay. Alright.
Time for the count. How many did we find? The short answer appears to be not enough to justify it. So I guess we don't. Next. Do it this way. A little bit more lazy. There we go. You're not going to pick it, so I'll just move you immediately to the discard. So we were pretty clearly in these two. They're about even.
Because the thing is, like, I had one extra turn to, like kill him before I die, you know? I don't think this is that great. Not in your side.
You have the land that's technically part of the park.
Because then it's like, that's what won me the game with the one attack. Like, you just have that land out, and then you just gain so much advantage, and then you give one of your pieces a hand block and just come on to the No, because we have better four drops.
I don't think we do it, but just to make sure.
Like, you try to push in little bits of damage, and then you grind them out with your 5-5. This guy is just kind of like all of these, right? Where, like, somebody... This
land has down far end, in front of the drinks.
Yeah, exactly. But you have two of them, so it's okay. And then this guy is not that great because, like I said, like, the four drops are this card is really absurd.
I don't think that we have enough to go down that
path.
I think you failed the test. You don't pass go.
Well, hold on a second. Let me talk to them.
Not collect 200.
Oh, what's up?
This was so.
No, not yet. Maybe after.
Is that for sale?
You got Liliana.
Not yet. I don't know yet.
Didn't you get two?
I did.
Alright, yeah.
It's pretty good.
Well, it gets better. That. It gets better, like.
While you're good, I'm not going to try you today.
Pretty good? Wow. Nice. You had a really good pull.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need Gideon Liliana.
Pull anything good?
Not really.
We'll just see.
Pull's okay.
Yes.
Is that for sale?
Yes. Not now.
Right,
obviously not.
Can you hold on to it for
yes.
me?
Oh,
and,
absolutely.
And is 15 good for that?
Without looking...
It's TCG mid.
I'll sell TCG low.
It's not much different. I'll give you 15.
Okay. You're a good dude, though. That's all that is.
Do you guys have these cards that you don't need, though?
Yes. I'll keep mine around for the event.
Thank you.
But, yeah.
Yeah, you can just if you bubble it in, it's fine because okay. You have the Gideon, and I need it for that one. Okay, man. Highly unlikely that you hit anyone at this table.
Yeah, that's fair. I mean, I have been flashing the list. All right. This may not be. I don't think it's the worst one for that slot. It's not great. Because it's such a small number that it can be.
Isn't all your other cards your sideboard?
All the other cards are compose your sideboard, yes.
Yeah, I've seen people build two decks and just walk.
Is there any, yeah, if you just have some ridiculous pool and go for it. Yeah. By all means, man. Alright. So we didn't get there with my favorite card from a limited standpoint on this set. It's not bad. I don't think I can do the traditional J way of just playing one color. I don't think we quite have enough for that.
Probably not going to do that either. Probably going to do it again.
Double check. No
pressure.
I'm trying to convince myself this is right. I don't think it is.
Where do you get those?
Lands or the farm.
Yes.
Pulling it together?
Yes. It'll be silly though. In the best way possible.
Pulling it together?
Yeah. My Prerelease problem was Liliana and I got a
maze. My Prerelease was that Celestic and doing where you pick up on your seven. And if you have a wrong and then you can play any instances of sorcery as a long time without being turned. If you already have two of them, it's just our social media finger already prior to that casting.
Yeah.
You need to cast up to two.
I think that there's another that's actually in this section. I think you can make a case. I just don't think it's a good one. So let's see. It's possible that I should go with these instead.
So I pretty much decided on two decks. I just don't know which one to start off with.
I don't think that I can do this myself. Maybe as a sideboard switch deck strategy. Let's make sure none of you. Nope. Really?
Big white. Right, what's our time?
We've
got 7.5 minutes.
Yeah, we have plenty of time.
I could probably even go three color.
Be scared.
Be wary.
Be very scared.
Well, just because I can't believe my green is land ramping.
Right.
So that's why I said I could probably. I mean, there's only one card you need in order to run multiple colors, and it's that. Pull out all your lands.
Yeah. Yeah. So hard not to go that color.
Hard not to go green?
No, hard not to go black.
Given what I have, I'm afraid it's easy.
My board is really strong, but it's hard to decide how I want to. Okay, let's see.
I'm
going to
grab my
own. Oh dear.
I'm taking the table with me. Don't worry. Yeah.
At least you told us. Yeah. It's really hard to convince myself. I think this is 90% of why. In my experience, new players and players whose pools sucked. So,
This is gonna be interesting.
I should say that mine sucked, but it wasn't exciting at all. Yeah, I'm going to try it though. We'll see.
Where do we go from here?
You just want to roll it.
I forgot my, yes, we'll roll. I forgot my rock, paper, scissors, yes.
I used the white.
You like to be on the play? Very well, best take.
Same with you.
Do you want to roll?
Yeah. That's right, yeah.
With the black sleeves, it makes it a little tricky to see. I keep this so hard.
Okay.
Very well.
Alright, I will do this.
Oh yes, I should be using those. We set the bottom of the screen based on the dice. So,
can you see mine? About you on here?
Yeah, that way we know where the... You can set your deck wherever you'd like, to be sure.
Yeah, I like it on opposite.
That's fair. Okay.
I don't like to, like, when I move it, bump into my deck.
And, yeah.
Or my library.
Definitely. So. Oh, I know what you mean. You good?
We fire the forward order and just not build.
Timmy!
I will draw
Timmy.
Swing one of them.
Timmy.
Good.
Alright, I got. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh yeah. You're 22, right?
Gather the pack, reveal the top five cards, choose a creature, and add it to my hand.
Oh.
I do not sadly have spell mastery.
And Grigor. Yeah. So, five.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Jeez, I wonder which one I take here.
I'm going to be back in like 10 minutes. I'll run to my house real quick. That's
cool. Okay. It is great, guys. It is great. Mm-hmm. All right. Last turn. Nah. Sad to lose Mana War over here. First strike, renown one. Yikes. Okay.
Well, that's a thing.
All right. Turn.
Can I read what he did?
Yeah.
This reader on?
Yeah.
He passed.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to play.
Pastor?
First strike when it enters the battlefield, it's going to play.
No, you can put it out. It is now renowned. Mm-hmm. Well, first let's see.
And I will.
Cards in hand?
Four.
Tap, Winter of Champions, and then swing, end of week, and then control.
Clash of Wills? Okay.
Take four.
So you're paying if I multiply by two?
Mm-hmm. That's correct. Thank you very much. There you go. Your spell resolves.
Five.
That's correct. You have me at 15.
That's correct.
I mean, I guess technically that happens first. Okay. Whatever.
I. I'll take one. Get 15.
Okay.
Yeah, he's gonna get a plus one. This one. I was thinking. Do that. Oh, wait.
I got a new border with Island. I'll have to change that.
Done that.
It's also one of those things where like you could have a trick, right? Because like kind of just
Land of War impact. Impact.
But yeah,
you tapped out when it enters strike pass and reveal the top card. It's a creature put in my hand. Soulblade Jin.
Can I read?
Yeah.
Doctors. That was really my plan.
Master?
Alright. So, these are my 1-1s.
Alright.
I don't know if I actually got any of those. You can go ahead. They did not, unfortunately.
Well, that kind of. Yeah. So that's the one I'm going to get rid of. Actually, I
skill. When it enters the battlefield, target. Okay, can't be blocked or can't block? Can't be blocked. Okay. So, I guess you can make it.
I know. Yeah. I'm just gonna put some of them.
That's fair. That's certainly more than fair.
Nice.
Nice. Good. Queen.
This guy.
Is everyone with this guy too?
Why not?
Yeah.
So just so you know, the way this works, yeah. Like you would declare attackers first, and then you tap them.
Okay.
So if you have them before, then like technically it doesn't work. But just so you know.
Okay.
So it's fine.
It's about
yeah.
Yeah, pretty much.
I will take three.
Actually, that's fine.
Okay. I'm in the box.
Do you want to do anything or?
Okay.
All right. So I'm going to
Soul Blade Jin. Flying and prowess for all my creatures.
Okay, so I'm gonna go to combat.
I'll pass the turn back to you.
I'm gonna attack you with these guys. I just need you can use them. You have to do it before I declare.
Yeah.
Okay. So did you want to tap something more?
You can go. You can just.
Okay.
I'm gonna go into. Something. Mighty Leap.
So does it really
check
his
time? It gets tipped and I'm just going to block.
I can't see the clock from here.
That's a 3-4. 4-3, right?
Yes.
And
actually, I'm shrouding this. So then, since it's renowned, I guess +1/+1, then
which creature are you enchanting?
So you
+1/+1, whenever it attacks, tap the target creature.
And
I go to Ryan. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah,
I
think it would have been better to do it the other way around, where you would have gotten the +1/+1 trigger.
Well, it's whenever.
Yeah,
I guess I thought it was one of Inner, sorry.
No, it's fine.
That would have been. Tap.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There you go. That is. Let's try this again.
You're at 12, right?
Friends. Let's give it a shot.
So now you take.
Here we go.
So I get a 4.
Yep.
Here we go.
All right.
Here we go. Alright, there you are.
Yes, thank you. Alright, I also have one of those things, but I'm not going to do it. Yeah, now I'm stuck to think.
Okay.
But it would just. Still
I think I'm looking better than you. Whoa. That was a good mulligan.
So,
are we doing that competitive mulligan? Go to 6. I guess. We are on camera, so I guess.
And then I'm going to play my.
Someone's going to get on. I have a YouTube channel. Yeah, or you knew that.
I figured that.
Some commenter.
Yeah, okay. Oh, they went to 7.
Yes.
Alright.
Yeah. 6.
Here we go.
That's a 1-1 night.
Yeah. Unless there's some special, like, pre-release rule where it changes. And by the way, we're not doing the moment like the
yeah, that's hard game.
Shouldn't have done that.
I was actually thinking, when I first read this card, I was like, people are gonna like make a mistake and then you're gonna want to
do it. Yeah.
That's an easy mistake to make, you know.
Is it best to
Yeah. Uh-oh. So
still
certainly
got,
not
a shot.
I still got one.
Yeah, we're good, but
he gets out there.
Menace.
Okay. That is a menace. He is reunion.
He does, yeah. That's the thing.
Do you mind if instead of just the upside down parts, I just use these? Mm-hmm. Sorry. They're not boppers, but they're one that's flyers. All right.
Last turn.
It makes both of our lives easier. Yeah. We can actually tell what it is.
Swing for one.
I hate to say.
Ooh. This is counter.
Okay. I've realized there's snacks here.
Oh yeah. I've never been here before.
I've been here 3 times before. That's just like around it.
Yeah.
Cards, purchase packs.
Yeah.
Well. But yeah. I must have not seen.
It's usually over there. Yeah. Yeah, they moved everything recently.
Oh,
right.
So what format do you usually play?
I do have a standard though.
That's like casual.
Yeah. Swing for late in there.
I'll go to 17.
They have like, I think it's Wednesdays. They have like a tournament for like just like casual whatever.
There are these really expensive sculptures.
Yeah.
So are you currently a new player?
I've been playing for a few years. I don't play like every,
no doubt.
Yeah.
Just like every once in a while you'll play a game.
I have friends here. Oh, you don't see me?
What does it look like? I come here often, but mostly just know like my group of friends comes together. So.
I've got two of my friends here.
So you want to be a player?
I take it.
Yes.
You have me at 50.
I will keep.
Calculated dismissals, mana leak, really expensive mana leak. Yep. They call this the strictly worst set for a reason.
Okay.
Well, unless you have Simic.
This is like the same last game. Alright.
Elder.
Yep.
You're a goblin.
Yeah, he's a goblin.
Double Tiddler.
Good. So many times.
Oh my goodness.
And then.
Come on, deck.
Swing all.
Faster?
Oh, yeah.
I even said, I think generally I'm plugging better than you. I assume I have more lands.
So I feel like we're about
to
run.
Yeah, did you want to just walk through?
Yeah, that's
out. Yeah. That's fine.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. Yes.
We'll take 5.
There might be more than that. I think he gets it for himself as well.
For each other. I mean, I played Legacy.
Oh, each other. Oh, each other. Yeah. Sorry.
Okay. Last turn?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Let's try this again. Now that I can actually do stuff. Maybe. Maybe.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Separatist Void Mage. When it enters the battlefield, return target creature to its hand. The only choice other than itself.
Yes, and then swing all, not tapping.
And then I'll pass the turn to you. So there's my Mana War play.
Six.
My really
nine.
Bad Mana War. I like the individual cards.
No, if I had this in hand,
when he enters,
just when he enters.
Okay, all right. I'm going to make sure it wasn't when he cast.
No.
Alright.
So then those things trade, right?
Yes.
Alright. And then I take.
You take nine. So you go down to 10. Yes, pass to go.
Foil pile.
And a lot of damage.
I mean, I know it's the Prerelease pile, but still. Jeez.
Alright, good day too. Nah, the Falters are back.
Yeah. Oh, I know it results. Plus two, there's a knight somewhere about us. Very well.
I will.
I'll take seven. Or excuse me, I'll go 2-7. I'll take three.
Oh, he's still one.
Yep.
There you go.
I'll pass.
What's the counter on here for? The counter.
Oh, hey, sorry.
I was wondering about that.
I thought it was that. Never mind.
Oh, it's good.
There's the other one that's like four knights.
I'll take it.
All right, don't think I have a choice here.
14.
We'll go Tower Geist.
Oh, I love that card.
Go ahead.
Two off. The mirror match. Really. He turned to a double free blade. Too bad Tiger doesn't think.
Wait, you got it? You actually opened the card that you wanted.
I will play a Charging Griffin.
It saved my
two. I'll play a Charging Griffin.
Right.
And.
Mythic Spirit?
Pass.
Not all of
them. Pastor?
Like how you have two.
Rush up, right? Rush up, got it.
It's
like Griffin.
So you get a pack per win. And then if you get top 8, then you get like 20 mana, depending on how you rank between top 8. Then there's 4 rounds. So you can get up to 4
Double glory chaser again.
Yes,
good to see you, buddy. You have no haste, thankfully.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Alright.
So you're attacking for
7.
Alright. Going to. Oh, wait, I have to attack him. Going to block.
As long as it's your turn.
That one.
Something coming, so.
Yeah.
Again, if Fred had some more haste in this stick, that'd be awesome.
Just a lot.
Great.
Just a lot.
Go. And then before you draw,
jump.
I know Sandy sleeps. So I can tap this guy and.
This turn?
How much mana do you have?
Zero.
No, I mean, like, how much? Well, no, you untap.
Four.
Now. You're untap.
Four.
Okay. Then I'll
Sky Snare Spider. 6/6 Vigilant 3.
Okay.
No, no, they untap it during your next
I will see your 5/3 First Striker and raise you a 6/6 Vigilant 3.
Ridiculous card.
Green is nice.
Yeah.
Yes.
I was almost going
to just went with a regular. Green,
I'll pass turn to you. I would not blame you.
Well, that kind of ruins things, but I think I can save myself just for a little bit longer. Pressure bonds, abilities, and it can attack to pacifism on its boards. Can't really do much else, so pass.
Nice goal. Given your color, it's very nice. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
And the pile driver, yeah.
Yeah. Those two really put me into these colors.
That'll do it.
Yeah.
So what'll it be?
I'm gonna start evolving wild cards.
So now I get these guys back. Oh, hello.
Sorry, I don't mean to be rude, but yeah. We'll swing out.
Swing out.
Okay, trigger. Oh, well, that's not a trigger.
I mean, if you want to give it to him.
I mean, technically, it's not a trigger.
Yes.
Yeah. All right. You're vigilant.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
When you understand
one card in hand. We're not down to the clocks yet.
Okay, I will pass.
A little worried that that's Titan Strike. I'm gonna make you do it. Do you have it? You're putting me to 2. Can you put me to -1? Okay. Death. And I'll take 5. Go to 2.
I'm unblockable. 2 untap artifacts. Can't be blocked.
That's your turn. Not yet.
Attack.
And that's him. Oh, no, I got 5. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Yeah. That'll.
Yeah, just that.
Okay. You pass.
Yeah.
For each? Ooh. This is worse cataclysm. Artifact?
Creature artifact.
Yeah. Creature.
Creature?
Mm-hmm.
I choose.
Oh, you choose.
Yeah,
okay, so not strictly then. Okay. Well, that makes good sense. Bounce it.
Or put them in your graveyard.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, so your
sacrifices. Okay. That makes sense.
I had another one, but I don't have 2 more, so I don't have vigilance.
Okay.
Well, that's good.
Okay, yeah.
You choose.
Yeah, that's interesting.
And also a good
pull. Yeah. The rares are strong with this. I like it.
No, that's why I went. Yeah. And I was like, oh, it's a sign. I gotta go to these, but
yeah, no,
a couple more goblins would be nice.
And that's
Land of War Impact.
The trigger. Six.
Five. That's a lot.
Yeah,
I don't have anything.
I might be lost.
Yes. I barely won.
Land of War Impact.
So close.
I want to give up.
Swing tip. Put you to 18.
Why do I have a different sleeve?
Faster.
You have the +2/+1 thing?
Yeah, keep on it.
So, he was at 1, I was like 10, and he was a
dude. Tactics, yeah, it's part of the
serve. Oh, yeah. Play that, then the other thing.
It seems good.
I don't know, it's very good.
Is it sport
for it?
Yeah.
I have a feeling you this is just how it's going
when
to
you
be.
See that many
I hope I don't draw the same hand as you last time. Yeah. Or the turn before that.
Yeah,
the exact same
yeah you saw that too.
Makes it a lot less interesting.
Soul Blade shit.
Whoever goes first, though.
Yeah, two of those. I do, yeah. He's pretty sweet. Sidearm?
There it is.
Pass turn?
There's my other whirler.
Watch that 1 point of damage make a difference. Or not. Probably not. Tragic arrogance. Yeah, I like that's a card.
Alright, I'll give you a
It turns to knight when he had two lands, he's like. Turn three, another knight. Knight. He's like, oh my god.
Killer.
So he's a
5/4.
Where are you?
Get
a little further to know what's going to be
hard. I'm sorry about you for lack of time. You pass turn? Okay. I don't mean to be rude, but just, you know, we are a bit of a bunch. Okay. Claustrophobia is my top card. Not a creature. I don't get it. Good. Combat.
If they see you doing that, they'll say it's
I will swing. I'm not done yet.
It's only my turn.
Yeah, only in your turn.
He played very well, though. Like, I won't lie. He played around a lot.
I've got land this time, so I can play my cards better. Alright. Then I will
13.
Pass the turn.
Alright. I'll swing 7 at you.
Double block that.
With Rickling?
Take 2.
If there are 2 or more. Okay, so we do have Spell Mastery.
Destroy. Target.
So you sacrifice the attacking or blocking.
Destroy target tap creature. Very well. It is dead.
I will.
You take 2.
It doesn't matter. I just
take 2.
And you get the.
Put you to 16.
No.
I'm not done yet.
Okay. So you take 2, right?
Yeah. I think so. I got a 16.
Where am I? 1 card in hand that I don't have? Okay.
Yes.
1 card in hand.
Zero.
Pass.
Pass turn. 1 card in mind.
What? Except for you're talking about this turn.
No, no, it's the same amount. It's fine. Because this thing does, it doesn't get a counter unless it attacks deals damage to a player.
Oh, a player?
Yes.
Yeah. First strike. I should have done that last turn.
You can't be blocked. Yeah. You're targeting your
player.
Okay.
I'm going to take 2.
Yeah, he's on.
Yeah, that's correct. One more turn to claustrophobia.
Alright, oh, yeah.
I need all 2. Good job.
Good job. Yeah. Off the top.
That'll do. Yeah. Nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, I was concerned once you play him, because I didn't want to board right myself.
So the last card in hand was Landmore Impact?
Mine was a little mountain.
A mountain.
A mountain.
That's fair.
I didn't get any, I only had these one Titan.
Yeah, you can tell what I'm running. It's this weird tempo deck that's not doing me as well as
I didn't get as much burn in here as I thought. I only have like 2 burns.
And I'm grateful for
that.
They
joined the beginning of
the
combat on, yeah,
on
doubt.
Its turn. Cast
no doubt.
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, that's a camera.
As to what to. Oh, yeah.
A little.
Oh, yeah, the one thing I switched, I added in the equipment. I hate to do that, but I took out another land.
I didn't think it was terrible. A little, give my creatures.
Tap.
Yeah.
But
wait, at the beginning now.
Oh, no.
So I tap.
So check this out. Oh, here's another way that I could have built the deck.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, I thought it was
you.
My turn.
Okay, so. Oh, nice.
And.
Alright.
Somewhere. You. So, that's a way that I could have gone about.
Because he keeps the planeswalker or a creature.
Yeah.
So you could have 2. And equipment.
I think my curve is just too high in this deck.
Yeah.
I could try it, but I don't think I get that. And plus, kind of underwhelming when you flip.
Yeah,
right?
I mean, in for 4 for
I'm going
0.
To
yeah.
What's his plus 4 or 2?
Oh, they must attack him.
Okay.
One creature must attack him.
Inspiring.
I mean, I like the 0. 4-4 indestructible.
Okay.
There's not that much removal right now.
4-4 indestructible on your turn. I can block for you. It's certainly not the one that I was hoping for.
Okay.
Got him.
You looking for a Jace?
Believe it or not, yeah. For constructed, actually.
Oh, yeah.
This isn't why I got Jace. I got Jace when the screen was out.
Gotcha.
This is actually the card I'm most hyped about, and I can't run it. At least I don't think I can.
Let me draw her. Yeah? Yes, if that can just keep going.
Just to keep repeating
that.
That's it.
Every night.
Because you know I'm that turbo fog player, which is.
Okay.
Which is not something to be proud of, I suppose.
What do you play turbo fog?
Get out.
I'm for standard, I'm gonna try to.
Well,
okay.
Got lost.
Devotion to red.
Wait a minute.
What did that
happen? Using some of that new red stuff comes out.
Okay.
In order to
more
like the red mythic dragon for like drawing. That's pretty nice.
Tap your turn. See you later.
So I'm up against you.
Sorry,
this is going to be fun. Are we doing a competitive mulligan? 7-6-5-4?
I don't really care.
Okay.
I jinxed him horribly last time. I just walked up to him and I'm just like,
I'm just setting these to show the bottom of the screen, that's all.
Yeah, it's all good.
Alright.
So I'm good at chasing people, so.
Oh, well, don't wish me luck then.
Good luck!
Hey,
no, you're
you said you're good at jinxing people? Oh,
dear.
I like the shirt, though.
Thank you. No, if I say you're gonna lose, you're gonna lose. If I say you're gonna win, you're gonna lose.
Okay. Well, she said both just twice to me, so I'm not sure. Alright.
Good luck, sir.
Yes, likewise. Good luck.
What table is this?
It's 27.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
20. Okay.
Huh?
Little blow average.
Sure.
We can do this one.
Alright,
I'll
be on the
play. Wanted to move this fast?
Yeah, I got my other back there.
Alright.
I'm
gonna try this again. Let's see if we get there.
I think I'll keep it.
I'm going to look at your dice. That is
cool. Likewise, I will keep it.
The worst I can do is lose.
Well, that's not nothing, I suppose. Oh, I forgot to change my land out. I have one of the extended border lands. I'm not a big fan. Anyway, so I'm keeping and
what's this? Right.
I'm being the next guy.
Cost of caterpillar.
Really?
You pay green and one and sacrifice and destroy target card.
Okay. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
He surprised me last round too.
Last turn.
It's like, oh, you don't have a turn one now. You do.
I'll keep us working.
Ta-da.
I have an extremely lucky card. I get extremely lucky.
So, and then I pay one.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh,
swing one.
I pulled the Sylvan Guard too.
Go ahead, sir.
Mm-hmm.
No, Dragon Oath Random Guy?
Yeah. I also pulled Tarka.
Yeah, but you won't ever be lucky as me pulling three Vendilion types.
I was in this draft one time and this guy pulled a Ojutai and then he pulled a foil Ojutai.
I think it was.
It was hilarious.
Pass turn.
Swing one.
18.
Good.
Last turn. Okay.
Pass.
Pass turn.
Bottom blue control.
Why am I going through a blue period?
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
It's good.
It resolves.
Okay. Go to combat.
A foil? Oh,
it's the pre-release.
Okay. Go to 17.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Get my dice ready, just in case I need it.
Lenoir Impact.
Yep.
Get your scry on.
Get your scry on.
So sad. So sad I didn't pull anything good.
Really? Nothing good?
I mean, I'll show you after.
Scab Goliath?
And it goes to your hand.
It's a big one. Pass turn.
You got one untapped?
I do. Clash of Wills for zero.
So you're going blue red.
It's not even condescending.
I can't even get spy off.
And you'll see why in a
there six. We go. Target creature you control gets plus two to the end of turn and fights target creature and opponent controls.
Any cards that I should know about?
Targeting heart?
Yes.
Fight?
Fight! Owned one.
Go to combat?
Fight.
Yes.
Swing four?
I'll pass.
Yeah.
Okay.
I need
he gets renowned.
That he does.
Kaboom.
Mm-hmm.
And you take four?
Yes. Let's not forget that.
It cannot be blocked by two or more creatures. Well, this can be blocked except by two or more creatures.
A little bit ahead of myself. A little bit.
I don't know how I feel about this guy. He's a one-drop mana dude, but it's not fast enough.
No, to be sure. They call it a strictly worse set for a reason. Hitchclaw.
Yep. It's good.
Alfred Hitchclaw. Pastor.
Have you pulled this one?
So,
no, don't ask that question now.
What's your name?
Some rolled alpha whenever a creature you control gets in the block, it gets plus one.
Oh, yeah, that visionary is good.
Have one green mana and one green mana. Target creature you control gains trample and opponent in turn.
Visionary?
Pass.
Jeez. That one I will not allow. Mana leak?
Negate?
Okay.
Wait.
Factual negate. Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and play.
Looks like we're playing similar strategies here.
So, this states reveal the 7 cards of your library, and I may cast an instance or sorcery card among them without paying its mana. Then you put the rest in your graveyard.
Okay.
Yes! Why am I playing with a 4 card? Oh no, I'm looking at the wrong number. Anyway, reveal the 7 cards from the top of your library, please.
Okay. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Claustrophobia.
Okay.
So. No, he's. I don't know.
He's tapped and doesn't untap. It's weird.
So
you don't want to cast it.
I'm gonna go ahead and cast
Nice
Snare. So that states, you reveal your hand, and then I choose a non-hand card from it. And if I do, you discard that. And if I don't choose a card between them, you discard two. So I'll reveal your hand.
For both of us.
Yep. That's what I was just looking at. It's like, wait.
This is a weird board stack.
Yes, it is.
A 1-4 is holding off a bunch of 1-1s.
Man. Go ahead.
Alright. I'll discard this from here.
Okay, so let's see, it is...
Discard it.
Okay.
Last turn?
So, wait, so hold on. What happened to that?
Oh, okay, sorry. I thought it was... Okay, so all of this gets to your grave, and that is where this stays on.
So this is also in my grave.
Yeah.
I heard someone called Judge.
Yeah, it was Chris.
Right.
He scared his opponent.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
Which Chris? We have like 5 of them now.
The one with the head.
Oh, okay. My turn?
Opponent.
Are you winning or are you losing?
It's only 3, yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you winning or are you losing?
Maybe.
We'll get some time and I'll get a game in.
Justin's
also bad. You were down to play. Faster. Alright. It's
about to really
pass the turns.
Yes. Draw, go.
Good answer. Seems fun.
Fended to him. It has flying and
he's a big tap spider.
One black mana that he didn't gain step touch until I turn.
Sure.
And
dismissal. I get this ground too.
Mm-hmm. Pass turn? I'll give
bottom of the top.
Mm-hmm. I'll give that trample.
I like that we had about the same idea.
Yeah.
So, and then I'll attack with this.
Big spider?
Big spider's good.
Okay. I can't throw lights now. Okay.
Go ahead, sir.
Battle of the big spiders.
Three.
Three. Okay, so I'm like,
visionary?
You had something.
Cluster Fogo, your creature does not untap on your untap step.
Yeah. Let's tap the one that's a little grimy.
I'm gonna go ahead and fire you closer to the 2 damage to it.
Okay. So exiling Llanowar Empath and Sky Snare Spider.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Swing 3 at you.
Trample 6-9.
Seems good.
There's a joke in there somewhere. Of course. What's going on? Okay. No one can say that.
And then pass the turn to you.
Okay.
Go ahead, sir.
Alright.
Not.
Oh, yeah, right.
Seeing the stuff I need to see.
It's the war between elves versus elves. No.
No, that's not
exactly how it's going.
Spiders and giants. Oh my.
Well, I was talking more to the elvish visionary that's out on the field already.
Oh, I got you. Separatist Rock Mana War or Mistraven or whatever.
When it dies,
I'm bouncing a creature. Guess what I'm bouncing? Blow what up? The claustrophobia? I was wondering when you were going to do that. Alright.
Good.
Combat?
I will take 6.
That's a shell. Last turn.
Chop of favor?
Give me something. You got 3 untapped over there?
I have 5 untapped.
5 untapped? Okay.
Knight of the Pilgrim's Sword.
You want to draw 2 cards?
You control no artifacts. Okay.
So I'll be discarded.
Yeah, that's good. I wonder what that's a strictly worse version.
23?
I am so good. We got discards.
Beleren.
I'm gonna discard an island.
Yes.
2, 3, 4, 5.
It can't be
Bowser.
Except two
guys were bonds.
I'll say
there's no countering for that anymore.
No, there is not.
Go to combat.
Okay.
I will swing 8.
No trample, though.
No trample, unfortunately. Jump walk on this one.
Alright.
Go ahead.
Okay. You have to double block him. You have to double block him. You can't block him with one creature.
Yeah, I know.
So just say.
Yeah. It would be an odd trade for us to make.
I took the same.
Yeah. But we can. We have to.
We get the board to another solid state, I suppose.
Pass turn.
Yeah. So many lands.
Mm-hmm.
I attack for 3.
Undercity Troll.
Renown 1, regenerate. Okay, that's fair. Do we make that trade, or do we just keep doing this?
And pass.
You guys are on turns. We're in game 1!
Go ahead.
And...
we're in game 1, we can't kill each other.
Apparently.
We're getting there. It's taking forever.
We're trying. No one can accuse us of not.
Nissa's Pilgrimage with Spellmaster.
What's it do?
Well,
there's library for up to 2 forest cards?
Oh, 3 now, yeah.
Well, 3.
And then one goes on the battlefield tap, the rest go on my hand.
2 go into the battlefield because of Spellmastery.
Well, with Spellmastery, I search for 3 instead of 2, but I still have 1.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, it's good.
Oh, you're talking. Oh, okay.
Alright.
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna be an art connoisseur here versus an hour. This is my favorite. Forest.
Go ahead.
And then forest.
My turn.
Okay. And then. Nothing like good old rap. We get that deck bedding in.
Are you seriously holding my
turns.
That's okay. We say about
it's already? It's already? No, I set an alarm yesterday.
Do you have the Nissa story?
And then I'll pass
you. Yeah, I do have the Nissa story.
Do you have 2 or just 1?
Just the 1.
I thought you had 2.
So,
we'll try this.
I'll attack for 3.
Anchor the to the 8th.
Put it on
pass.
Top of your library, and I get to scry 1. You'll get it back next turn.
Yeah.
Scry straight to the bottom.
Mm.
That is a hard bottom.
I believe you.
How much? Oh, 6.
You'll go to combat?
No.
Yes.
I'm saying, you're trying to calculate how much life you have after? You're at 3.
After that.
3. Okay.
Triggers?
Nivix barrier?
+1/+1.
In just the battlefield, target attacking creature gets -4/-0.
This one,
however, I can't target him with that, so it's basically just an 0/4.
Just a
jump.
So,
just a jump.
4 and 3.
Okay.
Alright.
So that still ends up at 3, right?
Yeah, that still ends up at 3.
Okay.
Second name?
Yes.
Scott's name?
There you are again. Hey, buddy.
Okay.
Had to wait for the perfect time, sir.
That's right.
Go ahead.
Play around that kind of magic. That force of will I totally have.
Yeah, that force of will.
So the reason I had to do that, unfortunately, is because I needed 2 creatures in the graveyard. Exile, cast big boy.
Yep. Okay. I have this one.
King Club over here.
Yeah. And then four. I'll hit that. And then I sacrifice this. And then I just
keep my favorite one on top.
Winning.
So.
She sounded very surprised.
This goes in your graveyard. And
now do we stall the board?
Does this untap?
Nah, I don't think so. So, Chris, a rule question.
I trapped it down to claustrophobia.
Yeah.
He destroyed it with that.
Then it will untap now.
It will untap. Well, even though he went to his main step one.
Oh no, yeah, no, untap step. Yeah. It still has to be in the untap.
He's already
step.
Passed the untap step, yeah. So it will untap.
Unless if it's an instant or whatnot, right? Unless if it's an instant. Yeah.
Okay. So that doesn't untap. And
yeah, I think, go ahead.
Just because I'm not gonna attack.
So okay, the joy pass. Of me playing with no sleeves and you playing with sleeves is I don't actually know.
I was just taking a gamble because I kept that card in my hand.
Why don't you play earlier? Fair. You could have come and damaged.
I know. I was just. I had green land, so I had just had to take a gamble if that was going to be a green land. Really? And luckily, it was.
Wow.
It was
I had
good,
to make some tough
good.
Choices.
I believe you.
Okay,
just in mind you, even if you did block, it's just still lethal, because this is 4, 5,
yeah,
6, 7, 8,
so I'm dead anyway.
This seems good.
I wonder what my next card was.
Separate.
Oh, it was a vine snare.
Another vine snare.
That would have been great.
The one after that.
That would have been great to pull before the cost of caterpillar, actually.
Okay.
I'm so happy I at least pulled one of this.
Chris.
When you need the scry that badly.
Yeah.
Bounce it to hand?
Oh yeah, bouncing that to hand.
I'm supposed to do
going to combat.
None of my corner cutters.
Swinging here and here?
I've got a block, it's lethal otherwise.
I'm gonna say that's definitely lethal.
Chump?
Yep.
And that's the only one. Okay.
So just one.
So taking 6, go to 7.
Okay. And pass turn, sir.
Alright. What? Oh, so I scribe both to bottom.
Judge!
Oh, well, crap.
Dramatic music.
That's probably a misplay. I think it's supposed to double block.
So you could have done that.
So I can play Scab
Goliath.
I think you still win through that, though. You do still win. You swing out,
just swing
and only block one. Yeah, so it's the same result regardless. Even so, I'm supposed to play correctly. Alright.
I was wondering why you didn't actually double block.
So since we're operating under continuous destruction, if it just really doesn't work for me after this,
correct.
I'm going to
you
try.
Yeah.
I'm going to try maybe doing a different color combination. Yeah.
I was debating the same thing. Because the green blue is good.
Yeah, green blue is fair.
My game one, like I said, is really close. This one. It depends on who gets there faster.
Just a lot. And frankly, what you draw. I'm assuming that both of our decks are the same way, where it's like, we have a small handful of ginormous threats, and then just a lot of protection and a lot of ways to get there.
Visionary,
like that. Elvish Visionary.
Uh-huh.
I still
plenty of Elvish Visionary.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so sad.
I was so happy with my full sleeve.
I believe you.
Yeah, I'm happy.
On a scale of 1 to Elf deck. That's a
skill.
Oh, yeah, 7.
Now I'm assuming you're on the play?
Oh, yeah.
You sure about that? You don't want me to go first?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, man. Okay.
Well, I'll take this.
I'll keep it.
I forgot to change my lands out. Well, okay. Go. Fine, I'll play with that card.
Okay.
Alright. That's good. It's not bad.
It's not a turn one.
That's fair. Last turn.
In a turn, I'm a second.
Alright.
I almost reached for your life total. It's not that kind of fetch life.
It's not the fetches.
I looked over and I did like this.
Okay, so
I guess I did, yeah, almost reach over.
Let's
see.
Ah, sure.
I will do that.
Dwinsel Elite. When it enters the battlefield, if you control another kill, I get to put a 1-1 green at creature
board.
So,
token.
Yeah. And
yep.
Let's see.
Visionary?
Draw a card.
Boom. Go ahead, sir.
Okay.
One of the best parts of Magic, right? Drawing cards.
Drawing cards.
Two.
All day long.
All day.
He's a 3-2. She's a 3-2.
Nissa's Pilgrimage, no spell mastery.
Yep. She can go for 2.
Yeah. One on the field. I mean, this is my hand. And the one that's on the field is... Where are you?
It's purple.
Purpley.
Really?
No. Free information. We'll say this one's on the field. This one.
Okay.
I was thinking it was perfect, man. It's stupid.
Anyway, I'm passing the turn.
All
right. I'll just adjust my life total to 19 right now.
I'm good on the cut, man.
All right.
When it enters the battlefield, I get to put a stalker token on the field. One will put a stalker token on the field.
Do you think it's a good idea to flip the cases over and put them in
afterwards?
Well, yeah. I just like
draw a card.
Four, three ground.
That's interesting.
Three ground, one in the air.
I guess there's no spell here, so there's no harm in keeping that. Yeah, it's 19.
I would do my box of trash cards, you know? And then I'm just like, and I saw one here at foil, $45. Okay, never mind.
The kids are all right.
Is your second game?
Yeah.
Did you win the first?
I blocked that. So that guy
did.
It was a battle of the
Saddies.
Exactly what
yeah,
it was.
So
and there's that guy again.
Yep, pass turn. Right.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Getting value off bounce spells. Jeez.
For the love of God.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Go ahead, sir.
But two of those are doubtful. This makes it just twice.
So I tap this to add one mana.
It says when Elvish Dolinar enters the battlefield.
Oh, no.
And then I tap that mana.
It just says it's just card.
Individual.
And then this mana.
I was curious.
Oh, yeah, that's fair. That's certainly fair.
And then.
I was always taught. It says on the cards. It works.
And then Elvish Visionary
gets
+2/+2 until end of turn.
This is just a
giant spider.
And
we are
so
going to.
Three.
I almost forgot.
Okay. It's good. Results?
Okay.
Yeah. My one is
pass.
Giant spider.
Check out this.
Yeah, magic.
Ever.
Oh, nice.
Yep.
Have like a sword. Rare giant spider.
+1/+1. Attack, search your library for basic land, tap, shovel. Okay. Get that deck thinning.
Exactly. Quit.
Yes.
Mine.
No, it's stupid.
Mine.
Swing for 2.
Trigger?
Trigger.
Yep. 7?
This does happen first. Okay. Well, I mean, I might as well block it.
Yeah.
I'm not really losing it.
Yeah. But neither one of us lose anything. I'm thinning my deck.
Yeah.
5.
6.
That's turn.
That's turn.
And 7.
All but 1 is mana.
Oh, I'm doing great with only like 3 mana.
No.
Combat?
Yeah.
Whee!
Okay. Pass turn.
We
really did get the same
deck. We got the same deck just about.
Painter mana cost.
Really?
Yes.
And then spell mastery states that if you have 2 either instants or sorceries, you can catch 2 of them instead.
Giant spider.
Really?
One.
It's like literally
weird.
Yeah.
Okay.
In the air, your elf cannot just.
Oh, yeah.
Token
cast. Oh, it wouldn't matter. Okay.
Sure.
So I just realized something, that's all.
My turn.
Okay.
Save it to chomp. Get a land.
Now you might actually win.
haven't played a land this turn.
That's correct. I think.
Yeah, it's...
Wait a minute. Yeah, because you got... That's right. Wait.
Yeah, that, I pulled that last turn.
This is my turn 6.
One off builder.
So yeah, I should be equal with you now, because I pulled one.
Okay.
It's my landing.
There you go.
But I can't drive until...
I have to run through that in my head.
Leaf Gilder.
Like,
as
it's the insurance policy. I'm going to drop.
You have a Force Mage?
It becomes a 2+2. Okay.
Separate Sword Mage, bump back to your hand.
Really?
Okay. I'm sure you're not
to swing.
Yes. I'll take
so
four.
So 4, and I'm going to deck thin some more.
Okay. That's turn.
In hope that every time it swings, you get attacked. I'll attack for 4. What? What's my top? I should have just left it alone, man.
And oh, man.
Ass.
Oh,
I mean, you can't think out like that, though.
Can't I was like, where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? No, no, no.
Alright, so that's turn?
That is turn, sir.
Put the free blade.
Put the deck, then it gets me there faster.
That's right. You are not kidding.
Just in the last 2 rounds, so...
I'm so suspicious about that. Tree?
Tree? What do you mean tree?
He
no, he's not a tree.
And a flood.
Yeah.
And
roar! Yeah, he roared right in the
tree. He said monster tree.
Okay. Jump block it. Spider.
Pass turn.
Cut, sir.
Sure. Yeah, what can you do?
It looks like it's coming down to the revenge of the guys.
Well, you threw more bombs than I did eventually, so... Unless I get that 6-9 again. I'm 5, that's funny.
Win? Elf travel?
Or reach? Okay, are you... You're an elf. Wow.
No.
Yeah, that's a card.
Then I tap the.
Good combat?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Swing?
So it's only when you attack.
Whenever she attacks, that's it.
So, okay, so first trigger.
Trigger here.
Yeah. Response.
And that makes you a 3-3, right?
Yeah, that'll be a 3-3, and that's a
3-3.
Well, we'll block. It doesn't really matter. I guess we'll block you. Well, maybe it does matter. I don't know what's in your hand. But we'll block here, and in any case, I'm taking 3, right?
Right.
Okay.
Just trying to get a little bit of damage there.
That's fair.
Not too good. Lost first round. Didn't pull anything.
Alright. Cut.
In this box.
Do that. That is turn,
sir. You're going to pull one place off.
And then... Yeah, and then I'll just attack 1, 3.
Oh, Paul is still here today. I think.
So,
pretty sure.
Block that elf. And I take 3.
Combat?
Yep.
Rawr.
I'll take 8. I will be going to 12.
Yeah.
That's your show.
12.
Hey, Jay, after this, you think you're up for a cube draft?
Maybe. Faster.
More cube.
And 10.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Lands on Earth.
He plays for the LA approach.
Cost a caterpillar?
That's interesting. Okay, it resolves.
Go to combat?
Okay.
Swing off?
Aspiring to.
So for now?
Aspiring. I will not. When it comes to playing a pillar.
You're a frog now.
Dr. Tolkien.
Oh, by the way, let's not forget the trigger.
Yeah. Mm,
so you're doing thought.
You're a frog now.
It's not a frog.
It's only one frog.
Wait a minute. Let me make sure I'm doing this correctly. Okay, no, that's fair. That's fine.
Alright, so the trigger here.
Yeah, so be on 3.
So I'll gain 3 life.
Put you to 15. And go get a land.
I will go get a land.
I'll take it.
Renowned?
Yeah.
Oh god.
There you are.
Don't say anything.
No, I'm just a high school.
Pull it, pull anything.
I'll block. It doesn't really matter. I'm taking
it. I'm not looking straight. I'm looking at you. Yeah.
So then that would go down to...
What's your life total currently?
Check.
11, and then with the renown, it would go down to 10.
No, the renown...
Come on.
The renown triggers only happen when
all
that
matters right now is top
two,
decks.
Tell me
not
about
on
it.
The 3. So the 3 will happen afterward. So you just take 2 off of this.
Okay.
So... 1, 2, you go 9, 8, 7, 6, so you're 6.
It's up on the TV if you don't mind.
Wait,
I used it last game.
That's a really bad feeling.
So I was
you have
at,
your guy's revenge.
What was I at? I was at 17.
Oh, 17, then yeah.
Because if you do, you die.
Yeah. Okay. So, my turn?
Pass.
Okay.
I gotta try. Swing. Trigger.
Alright,
so I gain 3.
Go to 18.
I'm sad I want to pull the so you're gonna
stay
for
the key
grab?
Working on it.
I can take 4 and go to 2 if I block this way, and then stop your lord.
Let's see which one has to do.
Which is what I will do.
It's +4/+4. It's creatures.
Oh, not that.
Tap this for 1 green
five,
mana.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Tap with that 1 mana to tap. Tap. And then I sacrifice this. One of these guys. I don't care which one. And then...
Huh?
Also,
it's
the
top
3
Hey Kevin, can I get a dismissal with spell mastery?
And then I will tap a swamp and another forest.
Counters at the lesser pace 3 and he gets distracted.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, clash of wills for 6.
2, 4, 6.
And
are those
creatures? For each creature?
Yep, for each creature. 1, 2,
and then you got it.
4.
Good game?
Good game, man.
Try.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh!
I would have sacked this, man.
I believe you. Yeah. So hard.
I would have sacked it as soon as it hit the field.
Yeah.
Well, no.
As soon as you get priority. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then there's the board mage. There's the sideboard tech for a crafty game.
That.
Card.
Main board, sir.
Yeah, I believe you. I believe you. You never know when the game's going to go along with that. I figure there's so much more as aggro, I don't know that I can really afford to keep it in the main board.
I didn't have
so
anything
hard
better.
Yeah.
And if I come against Boros aggro, I'm going to go ahead and sideboard in red.
That's what
I'm
going to
do. I'm just going to like, okay, take all the blue out, side in red.
Well, blue is my main, so I'm afraid I have way too much blue to try that. There we go.
So that was
interesting.
No?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Very odd.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Mirror matchup.
I think I'll try that. I think I'll try it next turn. And then if it still doesn't work,
no,
last game.
No, that one there.
What if I did it on that
bot? Might actually be good.
Yeah.
I mean, you can still go through my deck. It doesn't matter if it's
on the same
line.
Yeah.
It's a 4/6.
I'm rethinking that decision.
Of course, be on the play.
Oh yeah,
it's first pick.
Okay, man.
I'll keep it going.
Here we go.
Go ahead. I'll tap that for 1 mana, and I'll tap that mana, and I'll tap that. Resoul on that.
Top it. I top that. Last
turn. Then I will
also
tap
do
those two.
Like, yeah, makes splash and the
colors. And then this is
I think this is going to be the closest game I've ever had.
It's because of the generation.
Really? I gotcha.
And then I get a 1-1.
Because look, I'm down to 9, he's down to 7. He's about to do a buttload of damage to me.
So unfortunately, blue was actually my third choice for the box that I would get.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so green was first, white was second, white was so I could hopefully get Starfield, make it a little bit more light. And then blue was to get Jace, and Sphinx is too late.
Do you usually favor real quick?
I picked up my Jace last year.
There you go.
Booster back. That's
what I got. Four.
Visionary?
Visionary is good.
Visionary. Go ahead. I'll attack with everything, so that's 6 damage.
You're in assault format, too.
I was like the most unenthusiastic, I'll attack with everything.
I like to see all cards of the world. Yeah. Gives me a lot of good counter spells. Yeah, exactly.
Is there another one yet? They have her. They're always like within 4 cards of each other. 19.
Go ahead.
And so it begins.
Yeah, that's going to be a
3. Go ahead.
You got this.
Okay.
What happened? What happened?
3 visionaries.
Yeah, that's good.
Wait, 3 visionaries back to back?
Yeah.
Let's go to combat.
17.
22.
Alright.
Go ahead, sir. That is like crazy.
Okay.
First of all, let's get this party started.
Alright.
No, I want to give you.
Top deck is top deck master.
Yes.
I can't tell if that's the art or if there's now some like oil or something on it, like finger oil. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Yes.
There's your claustrophobia.
Go ahead.
Right. So I guess you're gonna go first this time. So.
Okay, so obviously that's not just fine. That's not doing it.
And against Del, we're gonna get it back.
Elvish Visionary beatdown.
Really wild instincts.
That one, I'm not a buy.
Under City Troll?
Yes.
It looks good. Combat? Swing 3?
11?
Go ahead, sir.
I'm gonna move.
Alright, trigger. Okay.
I was worried there.
Yeah. Be afraid.
Be very afraid.
That's my job, though. Faster.
We're playing control for 1 hour. Just refill your hand for you.
There you go.
Guys, revenge.
Guys, revenge is good.
Yeah.
10, 11, 12, 13.
Mimic Barrier.
Yep.
We're gonna target Undercity Troll with it and block here.
Yep.
So you'll take 3.
As normal.
Good at 8.
Go ahead.
Ah, that's more like it. Okay. That's
better. The card that Sphinx is tutelage is replacing would not have done me any better.
Oh, really?
So let's try.
So I would have 7 since technically I...
You drop 2-1, but you technically go back to 7 in 1 turn.
Okay.
You play it, and then
you untap. Okay. Mage Ring Network. Pass.
I'm gonna cast a Sky Snare Spider.
What did you build out of the... You know, you gotta tell me the code.
I will see your guy's revenge and raise you out of Sonic's call it. We can train. You'd rather us not?
No, we're not training, sir.
Why?
I'm so glad I threw this.
That's game. Sphinx is tutelage. Yeah, the middle of this format is just too slow. Yeah, the card he was replacing was the 2-drop +1/+1 equipment.
Yeah,
where the legendary normal half sword is just strictly better. I think, what's the equipment cost?
2.
Okay, not strictly better, but pretty dang
close. Yeah, it's got a 1 higher equip cost, but it's got that mana ramp ability.
So. I'll do it.
So unfortunately, I've got to go step out and make a phone call.
What you gotta do, man.
So, I would go 18.
To take it.
18.
To see who goes first.
Decent rare.
Okay. No, that's terrible.
Oh no, I rolled a 2 like just
no
earlier
bombs.
Today.
Okay.
But today is my day.
22. 2 twos or 11 twos. Oh, right. Do you want to cut my deck?
Yes.
Okay. You'll be on the plane?
Seriously, just learned it when you start playing.
Nothing wrong with that.
Casually about a year ago, over a year ago, on games. They taught me.
Okay. So, if I go first.
Yes.
Put mana down.
Everything. So he's playing
if anything on
a pinned.
Oh, okay.
Three, four.
I wasn't sure if that was a pass or not, like if you're passing the turn.
Yeah, I'm not going
to link out. That's all. Past turn. I usually just.
Alright, I'll be on the play then.
Wait, can I pull this back?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, there we go.
I started playing around with Trigger Ravnica, but that was for about 3 weeks because no one would play with me. And then around Dragon Thief Park here,
Brought
an event
to
me. Okay.
Cool. I'm doing
this one.
It was neat. It's good.
I do like how it tells you it can't work. I'm like, I got that.
Yeah, it's a 3-1. If I'm blocking with that, we're not doing so
good. Yeah.
Pastor. Here we go.
Play that enchantment out.
Okay. That's
I learned from last time. I'm getting it out early.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
I will get a scry
attack on 17.
Or is that not a fight this turn?
No, I don't know. Is this the new rule you're talking about?
There's a new rule where you like scry if you have less cards than you.
Yeah, healing hands. I'll gain 4 life, go to 21, and draw a card.
Told me otherwise.
Okay. Are we playing the new scry rule?
And when you draw,
mulligan
trigger.
Are we playing the new scry rule on the mulligan?
No.
From the Sphinx's tutelage?
No.
So you'll keep that?
Yes.
It's good to really backfire.
Alright, let's see. And I'll pass.
I can't really.
I don't want to.
I'm
going to
free
blame.
Yeah. going, not what I was hoping for. They might be ranged.
Yep, that guy.
That's good. There is no enchantment, so I cannot destroy.
Yeah, my son's playing.
I'll be at 18.
You don't have more lands than me.
Say a Tower Geist? Top 2. Let me check my hand first. I'll put a land into my graveyard.
And I'll pass.
Oh, yeah. And I'm about to pass the turn to you,
okay.
At which point your Sphinx's tutelage will trigger, and I lose next turn.
Might be last
swing.
Okay, I will
take
5.
I don't care what the coverage will say, you can read my cards.
What? You're not allowed to?
Oh, no, there's a new rule over at the, over for the Pro Tour. It says that your cards have to be facing you. But that's only on feature matches, and like you said, you're still fairly new, so just let you read it for you.
Going to cast, bring out this guy.
Aspiring Aeronaut, flying in a 1-1 Thunder. That makes good sense.
Yes? And I'm gonna tap this guy. Gives him a
yep. Plus 1, minus 4. It's a 3-2.
3-3.
I will block and we will train.
Does that mean
it means that we both die. Yeah. And then I'll take 3 and go to 15.
You should reach on to the Kevin, you'd hold on to that one a little longer so you block with one of these guys.
Oh dear.
Swing out.
Okay, everything?
Everything. 3, 2, 3.
So I'm gonna go down to 5.
I'm
gonna land and cast turn. Patron of the Valley. Unfortunately, no other creatures have +1/+1, so it's just a 4/4 flyer. Just a 4/4 flyer. And then I'll pass the turn to you.
Okay.
Oh, by the way,
sacrifice of this vial.
Okay, so just the 2. Although, jeez, that's both similar. I'll just tell you, I have 2.
So it doesn't look like it's sitting on my mana.
As long as it can. Oh, yeah, now it's sync. There we go.
I will take
it. It's up there with my dirt.
Okay.
So I'm going
to can attack.
Can't take a lot.
Just this turn.
Just Harbinger of the Tides. Alright, so it does a trick bounce anything.
And I get to draw a card?
I discard a card.
Okay.
I think it was trying
to pull it. Discard a card.
Okay, so.
Attack.
Let's see.
2, 5.
We will block. Do you have any creatures? You have 1 creature in your hand. I have 2 other creatures. We will block here, and then I will take 3. This one will die, this one will not.
Yeah, okay.
And I, or excuse me, I take 2. Okay, I go to 13. No, 12. Okay. I'm not missing anything.
No.
Okay. And that's your turn?
Yes.
I'll lock this one and I'll take two. I got one on me.
Tragic Fires. For each player I choose from among the permits they control an artifact, creature, enchantment, and planeswalker. All the others are sacrificed. So, for me, for instance, for creature, I will choose Patriot's Mount, and for you, I will choose this tiny little thought.
Thank you.
And these two will be sacrificed.
But my land stay.
Yeah, the land stay. It doesn't say anything about lands. I'll choose who to keep the Sphinx's Tutelage. Don't really have a choice there. And then I will swing for it.
I will give this to the Knight.
Yes.
Of 2 plus 0.
And then I'll pass the turn. I will. So he's a 3-1 now?
Yeah.
Oh, and okay, so mill those two.
Can you pass?
I do. Nantuko Husk, yeah, that's a card.
You're still at 20, right?
I am.
Sorry.
Must have missed. Okay. Alright, that's more than fair. Separatist Void Mage. When it comes into play, I bounce one of your creatures. Well, a creature, but one of your creatures. I'm not bouncing my own. I will return. Thopter to your hand. Now, because it's a token, it doesn't technically go to your hand, it's just removed from the game.
Destroy.
And now I will swing for it. And the
target creature with power 3.
And then I'll pass the turn to you. Yes, Patrick!
That's what I like to think of being
Patrick. No, this is perfect. Okay.
If I've just summoned him, can I tap him?
Unfortunately not. If it's a creature and it doesn't have haste, so then it cannot be tapped yet.
Okay. I will attack with this guy.
Okay.
Sacrifice this guy.
Okay.
So now he's a 4-4.
That's fair. I will block. My creature will die, yours will live. But I take no damage from that. That's turn. Oh, did we do the trick? I think we did. That was really important.
Okay. I will.
Jeez, all these lands.
Okay, I'm gonna block the.
I'll play another Separatist. Bounce your Nantuko Husk. I'll swing the core at you.
Trying to find a way that I can possibly survive.
Never surrender.
You're playing blue-black, so I'm waiting for you to have the spell that kills Patrick.
Yeah.
At some point.
I have
passed her. It's bound to happen.
You know what?
I haven't been doing very good.
Yeah, I had a rough first game.
Oh, yes, let's do it.
My first game, I was going pretty strong. He had a late game deck, and I have an early aggro deck. And then I would get him down to about 5, and then he'd win. and my second, and he has the answer for everything that I could reveal. So.
There you are again.
I completely changed it up for this. That was red wine.
That's
the first
time. Right.
I just felt a little cumbersome. I decided to run a dress up and down.
Next turn, I will die.
I'm sticking with my red light because it almost worked, so I feel like it might work.
Yeah. Gotta give it a chance.
Right? Combat? I will swing six at you. This is flying, but this is not.
I'm gonna sacrifice this guy to block that guy.
Oh, yeah, so you'll... So before you do, though, before you do, turn it into a frog. It is now a 1-1 with no abilities, so that my creature will live. Now as we go into my second move, and then you go to 4. As we go into my second, I will play... a ring warden owl flying in prowess, and then I'll pass the turn to you.
Okay.
Okay, so they share a color, so I do it again.
You're on the Tommy, right?
Yes. Okay.
I'm just mulligan.
7 cards. You got really close with that.
I'm getting seized.
Okay, I'm gonna keep.
Okay, you go. Hey, do you want to be on the play?
Whenever I mulligan, I don't think I get to go first. Do you want to?
Thank you. Or just a match slip.
Yeah.
Okay.
You just mulligan.
No.
Construct 2-1
Dragon fodder. Can I use this turn?
Okay, I'm going to
thank you.
Yeah. Needs 5 to play this sorcery.
Necromantic summons. The target. Okay. You get a creature back if there are 2 or more instants or sorceries, which you do not know.
Oh, creatures.
So, yeah, a water courser is back. And then are you going to bring back Nanto or Despoiler as well? Well, I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, you can't block, but since you still have the 2 black open.
Am I allowed to do more than one?
Yes, this is, you meet the conditions of having black, and exiling 2 other creatures. So, yeah. Okay, very well.
Got a Pan Berserker. The 2/2 with Renown and Haste. And when you cast an artificial spell, I deal 2 damage to you.
There. It doesn't say, is this like summoning sickness where they can't do anything?
Right. Well, yeah, they can't attack yet.
Okay. Great.
Try. Unfortunately, flying is a little tricky.
Yeah.
Game 2?
Yes.
Alright.
And the funny thing is, I have a good bit of flying in this deck.
Yeah.
I didn't get one of them.
I'm sorry. Well, let's see what the sideboard treats you.
These are a lot smaller than
Minus 40.
I'll do that.
So we'll try this again.
Take two. And... think.
Seven. That's a bad seven. I'll go with six. And no lands. Yeah, I can't really play that.
I thought you were a trade binder.
If I had one, I'm sorry, I don't have my trade binder on. I have my cards for my pool, but that's it right now. I can't even trade those right now. Wait till after the event, you know. Alright, so you'll keep
fighting.
See if six trades me any better than that. That isn't saying much, though. Four. Six. Double check. Well, I think I have to keep it. It's better than going to five. Look at that. What is going on here?
Alright, your turn.
Here you go. All that jazz. Oh yeah, we are not starting at 4 and 13.
Right.
Oops, I'll get it. I might as well.
Yeah.
It's my bad.
Death touch.
Ay, ay, ay.
Sweet.
Okay.
So I'll take 2.
And 18. Yep.
I will see your island and raise you an island. Master. Draw as well. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you're right. You're right. You drew.
Okay.
Patrick, once again.
He's back.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah,
I'm gonna grab that. Faster. Check side 2/2
in his form.
That happens.
He has sacrificed 2 of the creatures to regenerate.
It's been happening a lot today.
Okay, I will take 4 and go down to 4. What I will do is I will spend 2 to buff Bella's Lizard.
And I'm gonna tap on the
green. Uh-oh.
Yes.
Turns 9 and only block 15. Okay. Fun, that's like my whole deck. that's your turn?
Yep.
Okay,
I'll play Claustrophobia on your scrap scary drink. So it is now tapped, so it is not untapped for as long as Claustrophobia remains in the game. We'll just remember that.
I'm gonna try and untap it.
That's fair, since we're not playing with sleeves, we might get confused as to whose card, and we're the same color too.
Yeah.
So. That's my turn.
So,
okay.
Did you want to describe before the turn ended?
At the beginning of combat, I'm each bonus.
Okay, tap. I mean, it
creates it.
Send you something.
Okay.
Something
like
that.
Yes.
I see why Adrian does this. Yes. There you are, and then the doctor. Alright. Aspiring Aeronaut resolves. Okay. Yeah, that's correct. Keep it on the top or bottom. Well, it doesn't go in your hand.
I know, but I just want to look at it.
Okay, oh, gotcha.
Okay, I'm done.
Alright.
guess, from the
bottom. If I don't want it, it goes at the bottom?
That's right. Instead of tied at the top or bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can you pass your? Oh my god. Change this thing just a little bit. Separatist Void Mage, I will return your Thopter to hand, which effectively destroys it. And then I'll pass the turn. That's much, much easier. We have much more room. I'm gonna just turn him like that.
I want to drop out.
Good luck in your next one. Good luck in your next one.
Thank you.
I blight assist. Enters the battlefield. Okay. Well, I have one creature. It is now minus one, minus one.
And I'm going to.
Yes. I am now at 19.
That's it.
Oh, this sucks. It's just weird how that happened.
Don't take his dollar for $4.
Fuck. I will play a heavy infantry, enters the battlefield, tap target creature and opponent controls. I will tap
Patrick,
and you can scry in response. Okay. Separatist Void Mage will attack. If you block with the assassin, then we trade. Or we can kill it.
It now has Death Touch.
Yeah.
And is a 3-2.
Okay.
And
when Void Mage dies, I'll lose 2 life.
Yep.
So we'll still trade, but now I'll lose 2 life for 6. And I'm at 17. We'll pass the turn to you.
Do I get to untap this? This is a space.
Yes. Oh no, you can untap that. Just the Drake. That's the only one. Just like his career, he doesn't get to untap. Okay.
Play the super
strike. Oh no.
My power, yes. My heavy infantry is dead.
No, you can just keep on. I won one
game. And attack.
16.
Yeah.
Very well.
That's it.
Play Soulblade Djinn, and you can take your time.
Okay.
Brief intermission.
All right.
And we're back. So I've cast a Soulblade Gem, and I pass the turn to you.
Oh no, they are.
Sorcery.
Nightmare. Oh, Night Snare. Target opponent reveals their hand, choose an online from it, they discard it. If you don't. Okay. So, my hand consists of Baby Gin, I guess, and Suppression Bonds. That's basically all this guy is. He's just a smaller version.
Okay.
Very well.
This guy's gone. And I will attack him.
Yes, I will block with the Soulblade Gin.
No.
You can take it back if you want.
I forgot that he was flying.
It's all good. It's the genie from Aladdin. He lost a lot of weight. Did some P90X.
Yeah. He's looking really fit now. I think I'm done over that. Oh, wait. Can I do my scry?
Yes, let's go for it. You can actually do that at the end of my turn if you like. Either way, it works. Doesn't really matter. Tower Geist? New insert? In the graveyard? You like to go to combat? I'll swing for it.
I don't know. Goodbye, aspiring aeronaut.
There you go. May it rest in pieces. Last turn. Rest in pepperoni. Rest in pizza. I can take all of these. Dang it, I'm hungry.
I'm going to get that guy out.
Okay.
I'm gonna tap him.
It doesn't actually. Technically, it's not supposed to touch your hand when it's being scryed like that.
Why are you supposed to look at it?
Well, you look at it, you just don't let it, like, touch your. Oh, when I say hand, I mean the other part of your hand. Yeah.
Wow.
It's just to prevent confusion.
Yeah, you get one back.
Okay, that's true. I'm a jerk. Combat? They're both in the air, so it's six.
Okay.
I'll play another Soulblade Gem. And then I'll pass the turn to you.
This is my choice.
Hey again. Yep, you can block my stuff. Okay.
As soon as I attack with this, you're going to block it with that guy.
Probably won't actually, because you have blue mana. I do not block. Just two.
Okay. Who am I teaming up with?
I don't know, she's one of our other friends.
That's your turn.
Somebody else. Like who? I need someone who's running early game. Yeah.
Oh, right. I'm teaming with Owen. But you can beat enough magic to us today to make it
to a game. You have two mana left? I guess there's no kill leg over. We'll cast suppression bonds on your scrap skin drake. Cannot attack or block, and it can't use any abilities, but whatever. It activated abilities, it doesn't have any. The important part is that it can't block. And then these two will trigger. So each of my creatures get +1/+1 twice. Kaithian's Tactics. Creatures I control get +2/+1 until end of turn, which also triggers that twice. So their current, all my creatures are currently getting +6/+5, and then I'll swing. Yes. 28. That's why I said I'm mean when that was about to happen.
Yeah.
Double Soul Blade is...
Your
games?
Yeah.
You did as well as you could. You had that bone dash.
Yeah, but I kept using my mana for other things to get cards out to help.
That's fair.
Protect me.
It might be that thing. It's really a modern play, especially since it's a water modern play. Let's just go for it. Let's just do three. Do you like to get mine? Yes. Oh, wow.
Wow.
All right.
19,
boom.
11, 33. Can you beat a 33?
Wow.
4-6, all right.
Well, we are
so
awesome.
You 32. Want to do draw first or play first?
Yeah, 32.
I will play first.
All right.
Wow. Lose by one.
I'm going
to probably.
I've seen this guy play.
Are you 2-2?
I hope you are.
I'm 1-2.
You might not.
They paired down.
I guess.
Or paired up.
This is our rematch.
That's what I'm sharing.
Here we go.
I mean, this deck is actually, I'm really surprised at the cards that
come out.
This deck is actually really solid. It's just that I've been missing a lot of mana, or I've been getting a lot of mana.
Round one.
Like, I haven't been getting anything in between.
Faster. Last hand, I took one card, a creature card, and six mana.
There you go.
You go.
End of turn, crack of all the wilds.
Oh, sorry.
That's alright. I'm still don't know if I want to take mine.
You should go down to six.
Well, no. I was going to say if you were alright with it, if we both did. Gentlemen's agreement? What? You good with it?
Colors, we have a mirror match going on.
So far. All right.
Usually I'm hesitant to bring
I'm pretty sure that ultimately we do. I mean, after all, you have a Jace one as well.
Yes, definitely.
I want to play you
because it's still at the end of your turn.
Yeah.
Alright, my turn begins. Like,
draw. Like, you know, it's a much better game if you if both people are starting out.
Island.
Yes.
Okay.
White.
Because, I mean, if you won because of one card,
Token Freeblade,
you didn't really win.
Vigilance and Renown.
That's a card.
And pass turn.
No, it's just because it's like it's just you're screwing someone with all their options. They're very I mean, I understand
See?
It's a fair rule, but
right.
We are doing
you know.
You're not gonna
stay ten, so you just
withdraw seven and get a free mulligan.
I believe.
Island.
Same
half step?
Yes.
Swing?
Sacrifice.
Oh wait, he's vigilance.
Yeah.
Sacrifice it. Yep. Main phase two.
Okay.
Veteran sidearm.
Okay.
Exposed.
Pass turn.
If I lose, it's probably because I live
Worse
with this. But I suppose I can live with this.
Okay.
I suppose. Right.
There you go.
A little graveyard.
Gain four life and draw a card.
And sometime during your turn.
Gain four and draw is good.
Figured as much. You may go.
Pass turn.
It hurts so bad.
Stoop.
Ooh, black red.
I think you're just moving the arm bands.
Can I cut this?
Planes.
Won't quite fit around my
head. Hold on. You don't have to lie. You know exactly
how.
War. Big creatures.
Let
throwing them at me.
Now.
Flinging stuff.
Right. Hopefully. You never know.
Pass turn.
This is my second.
I was really hoping that would live at least one more turn. It was my first time getting to play it all day.
Yeah,
Golgari.
Aww.
I know, sad day. I
appreciate Golgari.
It's interesting, they really don't play Green Black at all.
I played it when it was first coming out.
In like Guild and Ravnica?
Yep. He's a 2-1 when he comes in, I get a Doctor.
God, these freaking Doctors.
Yeah.
Everyone's got a thought that's ridiculous.
Bounce it
well,
to your
because
hand.
Now,
yep.
for these kind of things, you want to try and go with flying creatures.
Yeah,
it makes a huge difference in draw, and you make a
land per turn.
Yep.
Like it's
even down
game-breaking.
To our lands.
The flying I've noticed in this set is
really nice. Again, and go ahead and
like usually
flying on. That's the thing.
There's a lot of like and ways you can get around it, but this set I've noticed that like there's just flyers are really good.
I like the pose of War Oracle. It's like, are you not entertained?
It can't be blocked except by dudes with flying.
So, all right.
Well, unfortunately, it has a case of claustrophobia.
Ooh, poor claustrophobia.
All right.
Poor War Oracle.
Let's tap that boy down.
It is actually tap. It's a girl.
It's a girl. Why is she
three.
Wearing
three.
A boob plate? That makes no sense.
She's gotta have room for
actually,
them.
Well, I mean, you can have the one
this,
that, like, juts out with padding, but
you,
not
yeah,
one that, like, if the sword hits the center, it slides to the center. And just, ooh, that makes no sense anyway.
True, but at the same time, if it hits the side, it'll glance to the side.
But you can say that about just any armor that just...
Right.
I'm swinging two at you.
Swinging two? Yeah, two's
Beat
good.
The bones, scry two, draw two, and master.
They
best
turn.
Yep.
Oh, that's awesome.
Pesky.
Very nice.
Yeah. Draw.
It's like scry, you draw two,
armor,
then, or you scry two, then draw two.
And then
Swirler Rogue?
Okay. I already took the two off.
Right.
I'm at 20, so I've got you, me on your side, you're on my side.
And his other abilities, I can tap two.
Target creature can't be blocked. Okay.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Sounds good.
And I'll go ahead and pay one to equip the veteran sidearm to Swirler Rogue.
Okay.
Really?
So, still claustrophobic.
What do you mean by, like, expensive? You mean like, and expensive? Or
has no, the dagger. Just, money. Whirl of Rope probably has its dagger.
Last time I checked it, was like a $6 card.
Really? Has to.
No way.
Yeah. It might have been one.
You might be thinking of something else.
Probably. I thought it was expensive.
This shouldn't be that expensive. But anyway, your turn. This should not be expensive.
The good thing is you don't have enough mana to play pretty much everything.
He's my problem. Whenever you play a spell that's not a creature,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
I deal 2 damage.
Fine. Whenever you cast a non-creature spell, creatures you control
get +1/+1
every turn. That's good.
Ouch.
Last turn.
My turn?
Yes. Pat. You may go.
Hurts me.
Man per turn.
I can't help it, man. I don't mean to.
Attack step?
Yes.
Swing for 3, 4, 5.
Yes.
Two of it's through the air.
Because I didn't play
a block
thing last turn.
Box Maulers. I'm done.
Alright. What's up?
I will trade with you.
In response, Mighty Leap +2/+2 and flying from the turn.
Lose my creature.
Yep. And mine will live. Mm-hmm. You'll take 2.
That I shall. You have me at 22.
22, just
two.
So far to go. Pass turn.
Alright.
Oh man, he's got open mana. And he's moving his stuff.
Well, no, I'm.
Yeah, sure. Try to block that guy.
Alright. He'll take it and I'll blow it up. 2.
Yeah,
2.
Void Mage?
He dies, so you take 1.
Whirl of Rogue?
Yes.
Alright, back to my hand. Where it'll stop?
More swamps.
No.
Combat? Woo-hoo. Swing 2.
Right.
Solid, man.
Take 2.
Okay.
Down to 16.
Counter. Charging Griffin.
I didn't
flying
how good
whenever
she
it
was.
Attacks, he gets +1/+1
for
to
what
she
is.
It's good.
Especially, like, she's a mini Rurik Thar.
Mm-hmm.
That's great.
She would shut down a board if you got 2 or 3 of them out. Like, especially if you're running Esper Control.
Island?
Like,
yeah.
Yes.
Do I really want to take 8 mana? Or
2?
8 damage?
Whirler again? Get
there
2 more throws.
That's right.
Unfortunately, I don't have
it. So, enters battlefield score.
I don't.
And if it's a.
I think we can.
I
can use a dice.
Yep.
Yes, but I think I actually have one myself that you can use.
But, wait a minute, because then you reveal the top.
Oh, it's
okay.
A pretty one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yep, and then
so I have 2 that can attack.
That's good.
Is that a Phyrexian?
Equipped the sidearm to a Thropter.
Mm-hmm. That's it? Since it was revealed?
Yeah, revealed.
Yeah. Okay. Ouch.
Good guard.
Yeah, no kidding.
You're up.
What's up? Guard.
Pass turn. This is my graveyard. I'll set it beside my library instead of in front of it since my cards are kind of running into it.
What is he in? This
Thropter here.
Oh, that one?
Just to avoid clutter.
Combat?
Only got 1. He is so useless.
When you declare combat, or in response, you declare combat, tap 2.
And then.
Pump him.
So this is end of main phase?
Yep.
Yeah, it's when you declare combat,
you still
before you attack.
Oh, so
I take, I take 2 from the.
Send to sleep.
And I take 1 from the Thopter.
Yep.
Tap 2.
Tap 2 creatures.
I don't have the spell mastery. So
that's fine.
My turn?
They get to untap.
Here we go.
Oh, at least that thing's gone.
I will swing at you for 2.
Yep.
I'll go ahead and kill it.
Okay.
And we'll
and by the way, these. Yeah, I haven't cast any spells this turn. These are untapped.
Okay.
Tap 2. Mm-hmm. Play a Malakir Fullblade.
Alright.
Patron of the Valiant.
He is. 5 mana, 4/4 flyer. When he enters the battlefield, put a plus one counter on each creature you control with a plus one counter, which is
sure.
none.
That's correct.
That makes me happy.
Wait in the underworld on him.
Importantly, though,
minus
it's
minus 3 too.
Okay, kills him.
Yep. And then, do you have any dice I could borrow?
Just this.
Dude, look at all that.
Thank you, sir.
Not a problem.
So he gets countered because one of your guys died.
Yep.
And then I'm swinging with the, Yep. You're up. And then sometime during your turn, I'm going to pop that.
Yep. Oh, thank God. Necrotic summons. Spell mastery.
Yeah, and then what does it do when he gets counters?
He gets two. Okay. Plus one counters. I'm going to borrow this.
You're at 22 still.
He doesn't count as renowned either. So I'm going to swing.
Equipped.
All right.
Veteran sidearm.
Are you gonna sack it?
Whirler rogue.
Or are you gonna sack your
condense this down
vampire?
A little.
Okay.
And
because it's one.
That's four. He's
so
yeah, gonna throw him at him.
All right. And one creature.
All right.
Thopter doesn't actually go there.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw him at
him. Give me go.
Hopefully I can get some. He's what, 4/4, 5? 5/5.
4/4 right now.
4/4 right now. Oh, right, because we didn't. I think that's game. Have to try.
Go for it.
Suppression bond?
I'm tapped out. So
can't attack, block, or use its activated abilities.
Flashback water.
That's good.
So we both have to sacrifice a guy.
Combat?
As he, in response to you,
as to combat.
Well,
sent to sleep.
Give me a second.
What's
let me think.
Spell mastery.
They don't untap during your next untap.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, whatever.
We'll keep a reminder.
Because like, you wouldn't. Well, he's right.
Well, no,
weak.
I will.
Yeah.
Screw him.
Attack you
he sucks.
For two.
Let's see. Oh, whatever.
Take two.
Okay.
Let's go, tap out.
You have 14?
Yep.
5?
It's still on.
Revenant?
And then,
so
the
flies and
Argent
equal to creatures in graveyard, so
yep.
I have 1.
So 0?
Yes.
Draw.
3, 4. So he's 4.
Yes, he is.
Grab this.
Yeah, I know, but like, it's really difficult.
For 2.
I'll take
Island.
You notice?
Mutter. Cap said
yes,
Island
sir.
To equip. Like, that
me,
to Aethopter.
Yes.
My land.
I don't meant to have to get attack step. 24, 2, and 3. And. Yeah, just 3.
You have me at 19.
Oh, it's set up
at
so good.
Let's see.
Like, as
I said.
Main
phase 2.
Mm-hmm. When he enters the battlefield, you may destroy
a
target non-elf, but who is power and
him
or not.
Yes.
Right.
And then...
That's a cool card.
Investigation.
I mean, it's
when he dies, whatever his power is, I got that many
like,
plus,
you know, they're not
1/1.
Right, right, exactly.
Just because
you may go.
Yeah. Like fire.
Claustrophobia and suppression.
That's turn?
Past turn. I feel like this is an abusive relationship. So you control me and I beat you in the face.
I want to swing.
So I know you do.
So. I really want to swing.
Combat?
Yep.
I think I'm done.
Block.
I have to play right. Safe, man.
Trade.
Mm-hmm. Then soldiers.
Yep. And
pay one.
I don't actually have
sure.
A soldier token, so.
Rune
oh, someone's getting burnt.
Prism ring.
What's he do?
It's
when it dies,
I'm gonna
draw
a card.
These are my soldier tokens.
Well, they can't be seen right there.
Yeah.
Revenant.
Oh.
Mine's not as big as yours. Mine's only. I'm gonna.
What is he? A 2?
That's good to know.
A 1? 2.
And then pass the turn.
Okay.
Tap, draw.
I'm gonna chump him and then kill that.
Trade.
Yeah.
Alright.
Let's see.
My turn?
Yes. Damn it. Don't like her, do you?
No, I really don't. She's scary. Oh, crap. Well?
Do you have a flyer?
I feel like I should really do
to
this.
Because
she just got bigger. The three.
Grab a bloodsucker. We both lose two.
Ouch. Two white, one colorless. Kithian's tactics with the spell mastery. So they have edge ones plus two plus
that they did.
Yeah. Fiendish Am.
Sure. Equipped to
blight.
One of the tokens.
Hit it with
so
minus.
Minus one, is it?
Four, three.
So attack 4. 5, 6, 7,
I'm just gonna block
8, 9,
both
10, 11, 12, 13.
And then I'm gonna lose next game. Or next turn.
Yeah. You may go.
We'll trade Rune Servitor with your token.
Next game.
Guys, each player draws a card.
I had one answer, and it was not the card I drew.
I got told this was an amazing card.
A 1, 2, 3, 4,
it's not bad.
5, 6, 7, yes. You have me at 9.
That was not it. That was not it. That was not it. And that was not it.
Seems good. And
that was not it. That was not it. That was not it.
Halfway through?
Oh,
jeez.
pass turn.
End of turn. Flash in Thunderclap Wyvern.
What's he do?
Flash flying other creatures I control with flying.
Even. That's
get plus one, plus one.
I know you do.
It feels so bad because this deck is actually not
he's
bad.
He's pretty good.
This deck is actually a solid deck.
So let's see.
Well,
that is
it doesn't matter. We 1, 2,
3, 4,
really
5, 6, 7, 8, 8 3, 11.
There was this guy playing white. He had all the bonkers white cards. And you're just like, what is happening?
That's scary.
Cards in hand?
I think my two, wife two. Just texted me.
Combat?
He had like...
In response to your
like
combat?
All of his rares were white. And I was
send
like,
to sleep?
What is this?
What?
Okay, I mean, not all of them. Like four...
Happy
four
apple
white.
Three of those.
Four or five.
Then I got
them. Oh, we're on game two. I lost the first one.
Yeah, I'm already done.
How'd it go?
Not go well.
Are you 2-2?
Yeah, I'm 2-2. An aggro deck.
I mean, here's my rares.
But that one's in foil, so you had another rare.
Please tell me you went absent.
Say what?
Yeah, I made a mistake earlier where this game would be going a lot.
Oh, Apple
Chase,
too.
Man. Evolutionary Leap. You've seen the other one. I've got one other card that you haven't seen yet.
Alright, so I will attack you with Thunderclap Viper.
Yep.
You'll take two?
The dragon?
Take two. Down to 12.
Tragic Arrogance?
Is it Tragic Arrogance? Oh.
This is pretty good right now. Yeah.
Artifacts? I have none. I would elect for you to keep...
Well, I ended up playing against creature. I didn't do the artifacts. Just Thopters. Just every card was a Thopter. It was like fucking... Everything. I never thought I'd lose to a Thopter. I'm just saying.
Hmm. I got milled out the first game.
I elect
the
first
with the blue card that's
tutelage.
Yes.
I was dropping like 6-8 cards in the graveyard every turn. I was like, this is dumb.
That's the
this
artifact.
Ridiculous.
You keep.
Yeah, so I understand.
Keep a Thopter.
For enchantments, I have to get rid of one
again?
Of these. Suppression Bonds is the one that I will get rid of.
We'll put the ones that we're getting rid of just off to the side.
Yeah.
Thopter Snake.
Creature.
As much as I wanted to keep.
I will keep.
It's probably in my best interest not to.
Patron as my creature.
How many
will you will keep?
No, that one was just because they were like.
You couldn't handle the chick?
No, it was the,
War Oracle.
I had a decent... Swirler. Okay, so something two colors I drew.
And
somehow I had
so
worse, and everything else was black, and I was like, oh...
So the final board
that
stage
work?
Should
yeah,
look
was like,
Patron, Claustrophobia,
like, hang
War
on,
Oracle.
The world has fucked up somehow.
Right.
Jesus.
Pastor?
I was like, wait, how did... That's not... That's very statistically unlikely. Oh my god.
Is it worse?
Yes.
One, two, three, four.
Six.
5/6. Scab Goliath as an additional cost. Exile two creatures.
There you go.
Thank you for that. You got rid of my other creature I needed. They are exiled.
Actually, that's because I haven't eaten today.
I'll take mine, one.
That one.
Yep, so I go to 8. Turn.
He's gotta be fed, man.
Gotta be fed. Well, I got up and I was like, shit. It was almost late. No. Can't do it.
Pass turn.
Do you have flashbacks yet, John?
Yeah. I always do it, sorry. Been doing it for years.
Draw.
Did you get anything?
I can live with this. I lost, I'll go first. Then I would like to go first, please.
Attack step?
Go first?
Yes.
Wallowing Wild.
Swing for 7.
Sometimes.
Okay. One.
Wallowing Wild.
Are you going to do the exact same thing?
I'm going to do exactly the same thing during your turn.
Double land. That will not do it.
I feel bad, but
I told you.
Okay.
I don't like showing the cards if I win.
I gotcha. No, it's fair. When I show you, that's essentially permission as far as I'm concerned. Alright. Here we go.
He is a 3? 3-3.
He's a 3-3 now.
I forgot you gave me another token.
Oh, yeah.
God, psyching me out, man. No,
I know. I can't help it. I'm sorry.
My turn? Right.
Yep.
You good?
Yes.
Can blow him up? Blow him up? You got answers? Answers. You take 2.
I take 2.
5, 6.
All right.
I do have answers. Boom. Take it. Here you go.
Put that. Draw a card.
Monkey.
Pass turn?
It's playable.
1.
Now it's probably not so much playable.
Yeah, okay.
Island tap.
Yeah.
Very missed.
Red.
This yes.
Red.
Pass turn.
Here we go.
All right, let's try it.
Last turn.
Draw. Mm-hmm. Scores.
Oh, he's big.
Playing. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Tax step.
Yep. 1.
19.
I wish he had haste. That'd be cool.
Turn.
But then you'd be broke. And you would certainly not be a common.
You can do this. Don't be scared.
Last turn.
You may. Tap.
Oh, he's got so much stuff open, I'm scared.
Planes. Tap 1. Pro and Jailer.
Yes.
Tax go step. For it?
Yes.
For 1.
18.
So he's now renowned?
Yeah, he gets plus 2.
Yes.
Hey.
Oh my god, yeah. 5. Revenant. And he's a, I believe a 2. He is a 2.
The end of your turn, Titan Strength up.
What is that?
It's just plus 3, plus 1 until
it's
your turn.
Doing it for the scry?
Yep.
He's small.
Trying to keep my film a little
soft. Right now, yeah.
And then all of a sudden, he, like, he didn't work out for like 10,
tower.
Like a year or 2.
Here
we
go.
Taste it.
You know? Draw a card, right? Look at 2, put 1 in hand, and the other into the graveyard.
Swamp.
Yeah, I
know. Oh, man, I gained my life.
Oh, yeah, because of
Flash of Wills.
Attack with this guy?
Into your graveyard?
Yes. Faster?
Oh, yeah.
It's like a Crow and Jailer. He ensures escape attempts.
You might have me this time.
Attempts. That man is swole. I can see that.
Draw.
Island.
Oh, Rogue's Passage.
2 white, 2 colorless. War Orb.
Yes.
Pass turn. Well,
Necronic Summons.
Okay. Bring him back.
And you handle the War Orb.
Right.
2.
Yes.
He's a 4.
Bouncing it.
Bouncing it back.
Right now.
Baby.
I'm gonna block him.
What is he?
He is a. He's gonna die. He will.
Okay, so he dies. And he gets renowned.
And then I get dropped to his
does 3 damage, so I'm at 13.
Island?
I'm up.
I gain 1 life.
Right.
There we go. 4.
Aurora pull again. Attack step?
Yes.
Swing for 1.
17.
Pass turn.
4.
Well, let's see if you can answer it again.
All creatures get minus 4, minus 4.
You probably can. To what I saw last game.
Decent, I suppose. I'm gonna swing for 2.
6?
No, 2, because it's minus 4, minus 4.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna read the bonus on my turn.
Gotcha. Bouncing it again?
Yes.
It's pretty good.
Combat?
Yep. Swing 4.
Sure, I'll take
4. Down 14.
Alright, last turn.
Yeah.
Playing the Man of War tempo plan over here.
Tap. Draw. 1 game 1. This is game 2.
Oh.
I thought that was 6 earlier. Playing. And I was like, oh, I'm so close! Because the app I have like flips the table if you're doing it like that. So.
Let's try this one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Precious bloodlust. When dies, you may search your library for.
She does that grand entrance every time.
And attacks you straight. Okay.
Yeah.
And then you're swinging at me.
Nope.
Okay.
Here we go.
Attack step?
Yes.
So she's huge
one.
Right now.
Stay.
Pass turn?
Yeah, and I think that's game. No, I gained 1 life.
My turn? Well, I have to swing.
Yes.
Hang on. When you declare blockers, pay 5 on 100.
Destroy target.
Now he's gonna answer for real.
And I should have. Yeah, I have 2, so I can.
Sort of. Knightly Valor on the Tower Geist.
And then
creature
that would connect
when
for a big number.
Knightly Valor enters the battlefield, but a 2/2 white knight creature token with vigilance on the battlefield.
And next turn.
And each enchanted creature gets plus 2 to hazard.
He's gonna blow her up.
Combat?
Alright.
Yep, so that's a 4/4 flyer.
Swing. Do or die.
Mighty Leap. Block it.
Do or die.
Ooh!
What did you get?
Well, Archangel of Time.
After Mighty Leap results.
How much is that?
Quite a bit. I know the. I know the. The base Archangel is already pretty solid.
Yeah, so it's now a 3/3 instead of a.
So I can't even block it.
You can block it.
Yeah, exactly.
Or no, because he's not flying anymore. Because you did it after it resolved.
Wait a minute.
Did you say you line, always get pulls?
Yeah, right. With this I could have, because it would give me a fly.
So this is after you've blocked it. You've now blocked it.
Wait, hold on. So
yeah, this is after it resolves. So the reason I can't
block
like that is because I misread Turn to Frog changes the base power. So
I can't do it, man. Too much pressure.
It was actually going to affect the buff that it was getting there. That's why I said after it resolves. After it resolves.
You do it after it resolved,
yes.
But before I could actually block.
I didn't say that.
When you say after it resolves, that means I have not had a chance to actually declare block.
Okay, we'll go with that, though.
Because if I just say play it and then block,
and you know, and
you do that, then we have to rewind.
Only fair.
That's fair enough,
kind of,
I guess.
So.
Alright. For it.
Wow, this is the first time I don't have to play it.
I mean,
gentlemen?
It's not. I mean,
yes, sir.
I've let people rewind earlier today.
No, you can't do it.
Well, I mean, it was just
I was waiting for
the
it.
Way you stated it.
Are you going to 10?
Yeah, going to 10.
So it was like 41.
Right. That means the gloves are off.
I know.
I feel like
I'm in it to win it right
this
now.
This is a great day.
Draw.
How's it going so far?
Game 3.
One
I dropped the first one, I won the second.
My
now
rule is
that
I let people do take backsies against
this
me.
Is
as long as they
the
do the same for me, but once they don't, then it's off.
Okay.
So.
I don't know. I feel like
honestly,
like,
I think you should move it. This is probably just gonna move out.
I feel like it has potential for like a Pro Tour spike, you know?
Yeah,
but it's also not such a like, yeah, it's a foil. I mean, but.
I'll check it out.
Foils usually keep, though.
Foils do keep.
Wild,
especially if it's a good card.
How do I want to do this?
Quickly.
Okay, whatever.
I feel like this is going to go to game three.
Lazy bastard. You check the time.
It was actually, I was going for a forest and it turned out to be the first card.
I needed that one when I would have been tossing.
That way, really?
Yeah. I was
crazy. We only had 16 minutes.
So, yeah.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm kidding.
Doing it for years, man. Well, can't break habit.
Was everyone else retweeting
himself? 3-4. Make sure I'm tapping them right.
Oh, you lost 2-3 as
they both went 4
Valor and Akros.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, that's so you were
whenever
the
creature
oh
my has God. Control.
I got
control,
it.
+1.
I got it.
But
every hand,
every starting hand.
Every single time.
Every starting hand.
Every time. I'll take it.
All right.
What?
For now.
Why would you like that thing to become around?
Combat?
I have answers.
Yep.
4 in the air.
That thing's unreasonable, man.
M6.
It's a really good card.
My turn?
Yep.
That thing is unreasonable.
Main 2?
Yep.
Every time.
Rigmorton Owl?
Tap 3. Fleshbag Marauder? We both have to sacrifice creature.
Right.
Pass turn.
Swing for 2. Because this guy now has
attack. Draw.
Oh,
also, you took that.
Yeah.
Two.
Take the, I take
you're my, you're yeah, my life.
I take two.
We're taking 2.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm done.
God, so many people spectating this!
Yes. Triggers Valor and Akros.
Okay.
2-3. 3. Tokens, Tokens.
Yes.
My creatures get +2/+1, but
it's
do not
absurd.
Have
it.
I got it, I got it.
Every single game!
Step. You're playing non-creatures?
My turn?
Yeah.
3. I should go with 4-5.
Yeah, she's scary.
Oh my God.
3.
Every time.
So 11 damage. 4? She makes me want to play red.
Say.
There.
4, 8.
Wait,
this pack is actually
kind of 3.
Like,
they're only
4
range.
14.
So he's a 2-2? Or, sorry, 4-4?
Oh, yes. Wow. So,
I'm so
close.
It's okay. I got 9 at by the cons for your
luck.
So he is, that's a 4. So they're going to trade.
Yep.
And I get a scry.
You're tapped out.
Yeah, you can stay right there.
All
right.
Yeah, I'm done.
What's that? Draw a card. Play a land. 3. Eliana.
How many? 14.
Yes.
Okay. Fair enough.
Go to 2. And I gain.
Actually.
Swing.
5, yeah. 6. And he gets prowess. Or renown.
Yes.
So going from 6 to 12.
Don't let it die. Anything
I don't want it to die.
Everything lives.
Everything lives.
My turn?
Yeah. During your turn, blow this up.
Yeah.
I guess that doesn't really matter.
Claustrophobia?
Yeah.
Swing for exactly lethal?
4, 5, 6.
Is the revenant coming out?
6, and then it's another 12.
Nope.
Actually, that's 14 damage you got. Because the
oh, yeah.
prowess trigger.
Prowess and it's not a 2-2.
Yep, that's game 3.
Can't deal with this man.
What is I could have done
is it only, is only, as long as something dies, right?
As long as something on my side.
Yeah,
even if it's, whatever works.
Well, I mean, it doesn't because that at least.
What I'm saying is, whenever it
both
a
yeah,
chance to just another non creature.
Non-token.
Yeah.
Non-token.
Yep. Did I say non-creature?
You did say non-creature. Remember, the non-creature spell dies.
Whenever a non-creature creature dies.
I'm gonna go
for halfway through my deck. Yeah, take it. And it would have really put it to work, too.
Murdering Liliana.
Ah!
Yeah, I love
Unholy Hunter for Liliana.
This is terrible. T1 Lister Elf.
You're up.
Untap. Draw a card.
I don't know, I probably shouldn't have swung.
What is he?
He's a 2-2.
You'll be on the play?
He's gonna explode.
Right. He's gonna blow up.
Right.
Okay, so lost game 2, going to game 3.
And 2.
Take 2. Okay.
Yep.
I'm not 2-2.
Wait, I am here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So I'm a world alpha.
Yep.
I'm done.
I'll keep as well.
Mm-hmm. Play it. So you know
good.
What's coming.
And
oh my God.
She's back.
Miscreant.
Here you go. With
yeah.
2, +1, +1. And she's flying
magic now.
She flies?
No.
Oh, I thought it was like, how are you flying?
If I had fling, I'd fling her at you. How about that?
Go. I'm blocking him, and then I'm doing
more touch. Yep, death touch.
You lose 2 life?
You lose 2 life.
We both lose 2 life.
You're right.
It is only when she's
turned. That's why those things are really
good. Okay, tax step. Swing for 2.
17. Jeez.
You can go.
The trades, man. The trades.
Do I
do it?
Whatever, I'm gonna try.
Yep.
Last turn.
Blow him up.
Alright. Cards in hand.
Planes.
Top decking. Alright, Muttered.
That's
that. Top. Draw a card.
He's almost top decking.
Sure.
Here we go.
Charging Griffin.
Yep.
Last turn.
Rock smallers?
Cool! Again!
Right. You're up. I have nothing.
Planes, tap, draw a card. Fairy miscreant, draw a card off of this ability because I have another one.
Yes.
Is he going at me?
Yeah, swing.
He's going at me.
Equipped the veteran's side arm.
I'll take it.
To Whirler.
5.
Attack step. 3, 4.
Oh
5.
My god.
Block. Right. Celestial Flare.
You may go.
So I'm taking 3, 4.
Yes. 13.
Master.
This is like a strong play to me.
I want to swing.
You want to trade your big guy?
I want to trade my big guy.
He's never gonna pass Tracy.
On tap.
This
teacher let me attack. Assert dominance attack anyway.
Block it.
Attack step.
Assert dominance. Yes.
Mutter.
3, 5, 6.
Go to 7.
Pass turn.
Unblockable. I take
3.
It.
Separatist.
No, I am at 8.
-1, -1.
Sure.
Bouncing.
There you go.
Top turn. It's dead.
Somebody.
Best turn.
Turn him down.
I got you down.
Okay. Well, no. That's him. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Well, no, he's the ace
of draw.
Yeah.
3. You're at 7.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. He's in charge of my life, I'm in charge of his life. It makes it
better.
Well,
yes. Swing for
all your dreams.
Driven.
Big!
Is it 5-5?
Spots.
What do I got over here?
It is a 5-5.
Three.
It is a 5-5.
Just his.
No, just his.
Okay.
If we were in all graveyards.
If we were all graveyards, that would be crazy.
Go.
Tried. Well,
wait,
no, no, no.
He's
tapped.
I'll take it. Minor?
Yeah.
Set.
Tragic Arrogance?
Yep. Start picking.
Yeah. 11, so close.
This is so intense.
This is actually the most intense game I've had.
Artifact? Creature is.
One? So this dies.
Enchantment? No. You're keeping.
Yes.
Enchantments. Planeswalkers. Everything else is gone.
Unblockable.
This, three, okay. This, and this.
Whoa. Yes.
Top turn goes.
It's like, okay.
Here.
Swing 2.
Take 2.
18. Pass turn.
Heart of the freaking cards.
Draw. 2. 3, 4. Valor and Actress.
Yes.
Pass turn.
Left.
Combat.
Wait, the underworld?
Yep. 2.
All right, 2.
Yes. Murder.
16. Pass turn.
Swing over.
Draw.
For 5.
Yeah.
Pass turn.
Wait. Combat?
Yep.
2.
Okay.
Take 2.
Sure.
Sphinx is tutelage.
I can't handle this.
Whenever you draw a card, target opponent puts the top 2 cards of his or her library into his or her graveyard. If they're both
stress.
Non-land
the same
cards.
Yeah, non-land with the same color repeat.
Pester.
Draw.
Hang on. What is this hitting?
Planes. End of turn. Okay. Use the ability. Draw, so, discard, and you'll mill
two.
Mine doesn't.
Yeah, and I take two.
I needed that. Oh,
it's a 6-6.
It is a 6-6, yeah.
Yo!
Yeah, like, nice game.
Really? Yo! Really going to use that Thumb Warp Spy Network.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Good game.
That was
Daniel,
the sweetest play.
Is my discard.
Yeah,
I'm
going to
draw, do it again.
Gas conscription. And six dudes and kill them.
Got to use the arrogance.
That was a good game.
Combat. So do you all finish 2-2 now?
Two.
We need to see the rankings.
Oh yes.
I will be the best of 2-2.
Faster.
Draw.
Island.
That your mini Rurik Zard.
Use its ability.
Imagine you
imagine
thank you for that.
I know, that's what I was thinking.
Like, especially in, like, if you're doing the mono red deck that's not really good, if you could get four of those and put it in, like, against the Esper matchup,
okay, would be
like, that's absurd.
Because
it's fast, it's a three drop, it's fast, and then it pumps itself, and then it hurts you for trying to answer it.
Right, exactly.
It's so good. Oh my god.
That is good.
Island. Pass turn. End of turn. Do it again.
Yep.
Do it again.
Oh, that's not mine.
Okay, I'll take it.
Oh, thank you.
Right.
Swing two.
Taking two, down to eight.
Pass turn.
Really use a creature.
This is your dice.
Pass turn. Thank you. End of turn, do it again.
You want to know how many times I've
I'm not hitting any creatures, and now he's milling.
Do it again. Swing two.
Take two. Down to six.
Alright. Last turn.
Finally, a creature.
How many cards do you have left?
Before I play that then, I have...
Oh, that's fine. No worries.
Yeah, that's good.
Unless you attack.
I can't. He's got my creature called
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And... Because the moment it hits my turn, that's game, because he's going to do it, and I have to mill 2, then I'll do it again.
Calculated dismissal or counter it, I should pay 3.
Like, you can't be able to set it.
3?
I'm not going
to. Oh, wait, no. 2 of those were already tapped.
One more.
Are you still playing, Jay?
Yes, we're still playing.
Okay. I never chased. All their engineers are really what I needed.
Oh, and Scry 2.
That's the whole reason. I got one.
I just needed to push 3 damage more in, and I would have won.
Yeah.
Or hit one creature extra earlier, and I might have been able to do something.
Jay, so I'm going to be leaving, so just leave the give the Gideon to Daniel.
Can you give me just 1 second? Okay, like we are probably on the last turn.
Oh, have we been on turns?
No. Yes, end of turn, like we said, Sphinx is tutelage.
Were they? Oh, what do you know? Disperse. All the way at the bottom.
The card that you need.
And then draw, you mill 2. You only have 1.
That means this game assists you a new turn.
And I'll pass to you.
End of turn, I'm going to show you the only thing in my hand. Send a sleeve.
What's the name of that card?
Hey. And a land, so.
What's the name of that card that you said were like 15 bucks?
Your goblin guy. That was rough.
It was.
What's the goblin pile driver?
Yep.
He's around $10-$15 right now, right?
I have no earthly idea, to be honest.
So close.
That was pretty close.
Yeah.
My hand was just chock full of counter magic. So yeah, I got it. We'll get that signed in just a second.
Yeah.
So this was my actual deck.
Yeah. Oh, likewise. I might as well show what I had going for the channel. So we both had some blue-white...
That was Void Mage.
...Tempo-ish control decks. It was Void Mage. Yeah, that's the tempo side of it. I like to think.
Well, you had more than two.
Yeah.
That is really good. And you had two of the Soul Blade gems.
Hey, you know what?
One pre-release and then one other I pulled.
What really got me? The Tragic Arrogance.
People ask people out there?
Yes.
I think you are you're the second opponent I've played against who had Tragic Arrogance in the
pool. No,
and they weren't the, I don't even know if this is a pre-release card,
not worth
but neither of the ones against which I played were pre-release, they were just there. So, to be clear, the way that my deck turned out, the way the thing into which it turned, because I used to be blue green, and now I'm blue and white.
Hey, will you hold that?
Yeah.
Being my seed. And,
Dollar on turn!
Oh, we're done.
Yeah, we're done.
I got another. No,
yeah, this was sideboard tech. This came in against you.
Yeah, my.
You pick up. You don't have a mana gorge, do you?
No, I do not. I'm sorry.
I know, but
like, I don't know. The Thopter Spy Network would have worked nicely with my one artifact and the two Whirler Ropes that I had.
Yeah.
I got three Send to Sleeps, which is really good, actually.
Yeah, you aren't kidding. That held me back for a bit. Good bit.
Double Fairy Miscreant at least gives the chance that I'll get that ability off. And gives me flyers, cheap flyers at that, for the that enchantment of mine. That whenever a creature enters the battlefield, they get +1/+1, like everything is +1/+1.
Okay.
Because that's how I killed my second opponent in game two, was I had four Thopters on the field, and I just kept pumping them.
Yeah.
And just swinging right through them. Yeah, it was like double fairy, double whirler, flyer to block other flyers or to get damage.
Which is basically my whole deck.
Disperse and double send to sleep is my main, you know, stall.
Okay.
Disperse probably would have won it for me if I could have got it early on.
Yeah.
Because I could have got rid of the claustrophobia or got rid of something else.
That's fair. That's definitely fair.
Thopter works off of these. It's not enough artifacts to really risk running it, but I also run.
That's a really good card, though. The Thopter Spy Network. Jeez.
Yeah. Also, Celestial Flare.
Oh,
there's
yeah.
The Valor and Acro.
Trust me, I can dig that card.
Yeah.
Tragic Arrogance. I really want to actually make that card something.
Suppression
Bonds. Destructive format. But
yeah.
It doesn't hit lands. That's my issue with it. It's not Cataclysm, unfortunately.
I think it'd be fun to play in an artifact, in just an artifact deck. Like,
okay.
As another way to get that card draw. Because it's promo.
Okay.
I want to make this card good. I can't think of how to make it. I know.
It's not Cataclysm.
It's not.
Green white ramp might be able to use it. If you're doing green white ramp.
Yeah, but you have to sack all your creatures. But one.
All but one, yeah. So, like, you ramp into the big thing and then sack your ramp creatures. I guess that kind of makes sense.
Yeah, and wipe the field at the same time.
If it hit lands.
If it hit lands, it would actually be good.
Yeah. Like, you're paying one more mana to.
Did you happen to get
kind of the same thing, but cheese?
Yeah, that would be like, sweet. Immediately.
Oh, okay.
Full price.
So Cataclysm didn't get added to include Planeswalkers. It's just artifacts, creatures, enchantment land, right? That's it?
Yeah, so you sacrifice everything else.
So if you had a Super Friend deck, say, like, Cataclysm and Pernicious Deed, which is another one of those, didn't get added to include Planeswalkers.
This is... Green was my other color.
The Super Friend, it would be the opposite. It would just kill all the Planeswalkers.
I had the idea.
Cataclysm
sacrifices, like, each one picks a land, an artifact, an enchantment, and a creature.
I see.
Yeah,
Cataclysm.
Cataclysm.
So it works the opposite, though.
Yeah, okay. Sacrifice.
I also had the idea of playing that and then doing that
Yeah, that's pretty sweet.
Plus, I also had Evolutionary Leaf.
It's like a jump rare, but this is Daniel's.
That's Daniel's.
I can't find it.
Also had Evolutionary Leaf.
Yeah.
To help be able to pull out creatures.
Reveal cards from the top until. Okay.
You got any? Do you have any of these?
So, I was very strongly considering green.
Because
I should offer you like 20 for this.
Yeah. I really want to.
I would have definitely took 20 for it.
I have like.
Is there a couple days under it?
What do you need to do?
I'm sorry. The Lanwar Empaths. Yeah, more importantly, Gaia's Revenge. And.
Yeah, green's pretty strong.
I know.
Also, had Infinite Obliteration, which is not really good.
Okay.
And. This format, but after game one, you can side it in and use it to strip them up of that pesky creature. Like, I could have sideboarded it in if I was surrendering black, so I did get some good black too, including things that will pump out Thopters.
Now look at your trick.
Because then I could have gotten used it to get rid of your bounce guys.
We got into that.
I would have stripped all three of them.
That would have been tight.
This is amazing.
I already saw this.
And then also him puts out a 5/5 flying demon.
Did you get something exciting from a constructive standpoint other than the Animist Awakening?
Like what all I could have done?
I only want stuff like
from a constructive, like if you were not that limited, then you could take this to Friday Night Magic. Because the Thopters right now looks like it has potential.
Hey Jay.
It does have potential.
Do you need Thopters by Thopters by Network?
He has one. Spoil. It's the pre-release. But I do not.
You want to part with it?
We'll let the transactions not be on camera. I'll see you later, YouTube. Alright, so because I went 2-2 for the day, I get 2 packs.
I actually have a question. Yeah. You can keep stacking its ability to counter a non-creature spell.
That's correct, yes. So you could spell pierce the first time, whatever the 4 mana one is the next time, so on and so forth.
So it's like even if they pay the 2 the first time, after they pay the 2, if it's still on the stack, you use its ability again.
Island. Alright, we're gonna start from the front, work our way there. Flip the screen around. You'll see in just a moment, my friend. I'll show you. Don't you worry. Okay, because I can't get enough Separatist Void Mages, apparently. Alright, we're getting close. Foundry. Okay. Yavimaya Coast. Okay. That's something. I can use that. Well, alright, that's one down. The Jace pack, bound to fail me. It has been for the most part today. I say that, I did get 2 packs out of it. All I had to do was switch from the green-blue deck to the flyer deck. And suddenly it started working out. Alright, so once again we're going to take from the back first. Another Thopter. There's a mountain. It's not the mountain. My new favorite mountain is from Origins. We'll do it this way. Send to sleep, good. I was going to ask you if I could get one of those somehow, but now I have one. It's for a mono blue cube that I'm running.
Oh, the you pulled it aside for you?
Oh no, the send to sleep.
Oh.
Alright, here we go, we're getting close. That Rogue's Passage is the next one. What is it? What's it gonna be? It's blue. Okay. Let's see. Does it have a power toughness? No. Okay, what's this? Let me see if I can go and find its cost. Blue. Okay. Oh, so this is the Merfolk, isn't it? No, but this is Displacement Wave. I guess the Merfolk is an uncommon. I guess it's a start if I want to use the if I want to use this in the Fog deck, but without Dictator Crucifix, I don't know that I can, really. Also, it's all non-land permanents, X or less, and that bounces mine, including whatever's giving me draws and Sphinx's Tutelage. So, this is just not a good card for what I'm trying to do. Okay, well, that happened. Anyway. Take care, you two. I'll see you later.